Chapter 251, The Kiyuhai Bartholomew Bear is known as a tyrant in the sea. The pirates on the Sea of Ling were frightened by the news. However, few people know the true face of Bartholomew Bear hidden in the name of the tyrant. Few people know that in addition to Chiyuhai's identity, he is also a member of the Revolutionary Army. And he was a veteran cadre of the Revolutionary Army with Long, Ivakov and others. For the Revolutionary Army, the tyrant Xung gave almost everything he had. He even donated his body to the research of the naval genius scientist Bigapunk, as a prototype template for mass production by human machines and pacifists. Finally, in order to protect the Dragon's Son Luffy and the Straw Hat Group, Tyrant Bear reached an agreement with the Navy to exchange his complete transformation for the survival of the Straw Hat Gang. Battle on top of the war. The Tyrant Bear, who had completely lost his self-consciousness, was spotted by Whitebeard because he maimed Doz. Then he was completely down with a punch from Whitebeard. Afterwards, the Propulsion City team led by Straw Hat Luffy arrived. As a close friend of the Tyrant Xung, the Monster King Ivankov found him in a coma on the ice battlefield. Packed the unconscious Tyrant Bear back. It's just that they don't know anything about mechanical transformation. Naturally, they can't make the Tyrant Bear regain consciousness. Simply put it all the time. Until now the leader of the Revolutionary Army Long mentioned it. Ivankov finally realized it. It is true that they have nothing to do with the bear's awakening. But there is a godlike existence here. Hurry up and send the bear out. Seeing Liu Feng nodded and agreed to the Tyrant Xung's recovery treatment. Revolutionary soldiers such as Ivankov and Curly could not help but be overjoyed. It doesn't take long. The Tyrant Xung, who was completely dead, was sent to Liu Feng. Mr. Xung, seeing the miserable appearance of the Tyrant Bear, Sabo and Curly, who had been taken care of by him a lot when they were young, couldn't help crying. He is Kiyuhai Tyrant Bear. For the Tyrant Bear, Luffy, Straw Hat, Robin and Nami are naturally impossible not to know each other. Battle of the Horror Bark. After they exhausted all their hardships to defeat Moria, another Kiyuhai who appeared was the Tyrant Bear. If it hadn't been for Sauron to win the respect of the Tyrant Xung with his own life, the group of them would be unavoidable. After the Chambord Island incident, there is also a Tyrant Xung who brings the shadow of the group to their Straw Hats. But now, Straw Hat Luffy will no longer have the slightest resentment towards Xung's. From Robin's guess, Luffy already knew. At that time, the Tyrant Xung used his own ability to shoot them flying, but he was not harming them. It's just a strategy to get them out of the hands of the General Huang Yuan. Not only the three of them who are here now, other people such as Sauron, Sanji, Chopper, Usopp, etc. must all be fine. Luffy, Robin, and Nami didn't know why the Tyrant Bear was so hard to help them. But at the moment it is clear enough. That's it. The Tyrant Xung is a member of the Revolutionary Army. Robin nodded. Sure enough. He is not hostile to us, just to protect us. A little gratitude appeared on Nami's face. Sabo, Dad. Luffy looked at Sabo and Dragon. Luffy, you are right, Xung is my partner. The Dragon nodded. Immediately there was a slight tension on his firm face. Master, how is it? Can you recover? Long looked at Liu Feng. Liu Feng responded casually. Ahahaha, don't worry, Long. Teacher is omnipotent. Roger smiled and soothed. Under the nervous gaze of everyone in the Revolutionary Army, Liu Feng's right hand flicked lightly on the fist mark on the belly of the Tyrant Xung. Next second, the sunken skin and metal instantly recovered. Fine flowers. 00 at the same time. The lion in Tyrant Bear's body that was misplaced by the vibration of the white beard is also returning to the right. Then, Liu Feng's right hand landed on the head of the Tyrant Xung. The subtle perception spread out. Look for the personality consciousness that is sealed deep in the mind. The human spirit, or soul, is always the most mysterious thing in the world, and no matter how superb technology it is, it cannot be completely erased. Even Bigapunk, a genius scientist who has been leading the world for 500 years, can really obliterate the personality consciousness of the tyrant bear. If it is really done, it will only cause the death of Bartholomew Bear. In this way, it violates Vegapunk's basic purpose of making a living human weapon. Furthermore, once a person dies, the Devil Fruit ability originally attached to its body will also randomly regenerate. Since the Tyrant Bear's Meatball Fruit ability is still there, it means that he is not dead yet. It's just that his personality consciousness was imprisoned in a small black room by Vegapunk somehow and fell into deep sleep. If you change to someone else, I'm afraid that even if it takes 10 or 8 years, I can't even think of finding what was hidden by Burger Punk. But Liu Fang is an exception. Just a minute later, Liu Fang found the little black house where the tyrant Xung's consciousness was imprisoned. Thoughts moved. The procedure that put his consciousness to sleep collapsed instantly. Snapped. Liu Fang raised his hand and patted the tyrant Xung's forehead lightly. And he was done. Kai Kai Tyrant Bear's dim eyes suddenly lit up. Then he sat up slowly in the excited eyes of Sabo, Curler and others. Mr. Xung, Uncle Bear, Bear Sabo, Krilla, Ivankov, and all the soldiers of the Revolutionary Army screamed in excitement at this moment. P.S. Thank you, boss, for your rewards and reminders! !0 Chapter 252. Floating Island Open Air Banquet Hall. Under the eyes of people shocked and shocked, Liu Feng seemed to casually patted the tattered tyrant Xung. Next second, the tyrant Xung, who had been almost annihilated, awoke. This series of methods is simply amazing. The people present at Ling's were all amazed. The other side, as far as the soldiers of the Revolutionary Army are concerned, apart from shocking and marveling at Liu Feng's magical skills, the awakening of the partner tyrant bear also brought them infinite excitement and joy. Mr. Xung, you finally woke up. With tears in his eyes, Sabo came forward first and gave the tyrant bear a big hug. You are little Sabo, the awake tyrant Xung manners opening. Uncle Xung's voice is as gentle as ever. The revolutionary girl Curla cried with joy. Curla the tyrant Xung turned his head mechanically and looked at the younger generation Curla. Really, Xung, you bastard. If you are like this in the future, people will ignore you. Shemal King Ivankov made a gesture of a little daughter and punched the tyrant bear in the chest. Ivankov, the voice of the tyrant bear became more and more puzzled. Mr. Bear, Sir Bear, Big Bear, Bear, the soldiers of the Revolutionary Army such as Lindborg, Barnisio, Bilobiti, Kallas, etc. shouted happily. Everyone listening to the shouts of familiar friends. The tyrant Xung's face gradually moved after the transformation. Bear, welcome back. Long gave a rare grin. Even the dragon. Am I dreaming? I remember that I was completely transformed by Vegapunk. Tyrant Bear couldn't help but fall into deep self-doubt. What exactly is going on? Bartholomew Bear's confused. Mr. Xung, let me explain the details to you. Sabo nodded solemnly. When even the Navy headquarters has been on top of the war, a series of shocking events have been told to the tyrant Xung. Knowing so many and shocking events at once, Rao is a strong man like the tyrant Xung, and he can't help being shocked to a sluggish level. One Piece is really resurrected. Tyrant Xung looked at Roger blankly. Yo Roger, who noticed the tyrant Xung's sight, greeted him kindly. And also the tyrant Xung took a deep breath. His head turned mechanically and finally freezed on Liu Feng, who was not far away. From Sabo's explanation, he already knew Liu Feng's amazing identity. As the common teacher of Roger, the naval hero Ka, Pluto Rawley, and the four legends of the four emperors and Whitebeard, Liu Feng seems to be a god. And it was this godlike existence that rescued and released him from the abyss of darkness. The tyrant bear got up with Sabo's help, coming to Liu Feng solemnly. Master God, thank you very much for your treatment. I will never forget this great kindness. The tyrant Xung thanked him. This is Long's wish. If you want to thank him. Liu Feng waved his hand casually. Dragon Tyrant Bear turned to look at his best friend. No need to say anything. Bear, you are my best partner. Long Zheng nodded. Tyrant Bear nodded. Immediately, his eyes fell on the straw hat Luffy on the side. Sorry, Luff, Tyrant Xung apologized softly. It's okay, I already know everything, Uncle Xung. You shot us flying to save us. Luffy grinned optimistically. I know it, the Tyrant Xung whispered. By the way, Uncle Xung, are all my other buddies alright? Where are they now? Luffy asked anxiously. Don't worry, your friends are all fine. I sent them to some special islands that I know, where they should be able to get a good workout. Tyrant Bear nodded. When even he told Luffy the whereabouts of Usopp, Chopper and others. Very good, Luffy, who knew everything, couldn't help but exhale. By the way, where are Sauron and Sanji? Luffy asked. The words of these two people. Tyrant Bear looked at Hawkeye Mihawk. Hawkeye raised his eyebrows. Hawkeye, I photographed the swordsman from the Straw Hat Regiment and the little girl under Moria on your island. The Tyrant Bear's. Hawkeye Mihawk. Is it really good to send others over without authorization while the host is out? Yeah, how good is this?
Yeah. Nami, it's really great.
Why and Nami looked at each other and smiled happily. Then Chi-Chi trot to Hawkeye Mihawk. Senior Brother Mihawk why smiled brightly.
Brother Mihawk Nami also smiled brightly.
Hawkeye Mihawk jumped on his left and right eyelids one after another.
I know, Roar and Oasaron will take it to me, but he also has to pass my test first.
Hawkeye Mihawk said seriously.
Then thank you, Brother Senior Brother.
Nami and Vivi smiled at each other.
And where is Sanji?
Where is Sanji?
Straw Hat Luffy asked again.
The words of Hezu Sanji. The Tyrant Bear's sight fell on Ivankov.
What do you think of me?
Ivankov glanced sideways. The next second he reacted suddenly.
Wait a moment, Bear. Could it be that the Sanji boys of the Straw Hat Boys are on my island?
Ivankov asked.
Tyrant Bear nodded.
This is really interesting. I'll go to contact and confirm.
Kifup Shemal King, Ivankov said happily.
Not long.
The phone worm to the kingdom of Kamabaka on Peach Island is connected.
The first thing that came was a heart-piercing scream.
That's Sanji roaring in despair.
Exclamation mark. Chapter 253. Blah 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 gap.
The little phone worm that Ivankov has collected for many years successfully connects to the kingdom of Kamabaka, which is thousands of miles away.
Sweethearts, it's me and me.
Kifup Ivankov exclaimed happily.
Are you, Queen?
Is it really Master Ivankov?
Everyone, come here. The Queen's contact is here.
After learning that it was really the Queen calling, all the left behind ladyboys in the Kamabaka Kingdom yelled in surprise.
My sweethearts, this time I mainly want to confirm one thing.
Have you seen a boy with curly eyebrows on the island?
Ivankov did not delay,
went straight ahead and asked Sanji.
Sweetie with curly eyebrows,
some, we're chasing them now.
The ladyboys of the ladyboy kingdom all drink.
Little sweetheart, come here, I have your contact.
A ladyboy greeted Sanji on the beach in the distance.
Shut up, you guys. Who would believe your nonsense?
Must be trying to lie to me to put on that shit dress.
Devilish feet.
A heavy male voice rang, followed by heavy kicks.
It's really not this time.
Someone named Straw Hat Luffy is calling you.
Shemal Road.
What are you talking about?
Luffy.
After hearing Luffy's name, Sanji finally couldn't calm down.
No matter whether the opponent lied to him or not, Sanji stopped running away for the first time.
Then while answering the phone worm, he was put on a humiliating woman's dress.
But after hearing the voices of Luffy, Nami, Vivi and Robin, the humiliation of women's clothing suddenly disappeared.
Luffy, Sister Robin, Miss Nami, and Miss YY, it's great that you are all right.
Sanji's happy tears shed.
Sanji, you are also very energetic.
Luffy chuckled happily.
Sanji, it would be great if you are okay.
Nami and YY said in unison.
Listening to Nami's concern, Sanji's whole body was floating.
With the concern of Miss Nami and Miss YY,
I have nothing to fear even if I go to hell now.
Sanji still doesn't change the nature of licking a dog.
Luffy, let's get down to business quickly.
A reminder from Robin in due course.
Luffy nodded in hindsight, and then talked to Sanji about his plan to reunite after practicing.
I see, Luffy, when I see you,
I will definitely become stronger, Sanji promised. Well, it's the same with me. There is also little Ivan, and Sanji will ask you to take care of it. Luffy looked at Ivankov. Don't worry, leave it to me. I will teach all my proud ladyboy recipes to the Sanji boy. Ivankov said that he accidentally hung up the phone worm, causing no one to hear Sanji's last request. Hey, Luffy, Miss Robin. Do you still hear? Hey, Sanji yelled, but no one responded. Looking around, there are a group of lady girl lady boys all around. He really fell into the abyss of hell again. Damn it, this is not the life I want. Sanji roared desperately. At the same time, floating island. After successfully contacting a partner, Luffy's face was filled with satisfaction. But soon it was occupied by distress. Sauron and Sanji can both notify. But what about Chopper and Usopp? Luffy was in trouble for a while. Anyway, you already know the location, that's enough. YY spoke optimistically. Maybe it's not very troublesome, just need a newspaper. The clever Robin thought of a solution. Yes, Nami reacted. Jai ha 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 ha, if you need the help of the news agency, I will contact Morgan's. Golden Lion Shiji laughed. Well, then please. Luffy nodded happily. The lively banquet that lasted for a week came to an end. Now is the time to separate. Grandfather, Grandpa, God, Grandpa, Lord, goodbye. We are leaving. The people of the Whitebeard Pirate Group's 43 New World subsidiary pirate group shouted in unison, saying goodbye to Liu Feng. Liu Feng nodded calmly. Cool, la 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 la, young ones. Don't just rely on acquaintance with the old man to behave after you go back. Whitebeard warned. Oh, everyone responded in unison. 43 pirate ships landed calmly on the seas of the New World under the control of Golden Lion Shiji. Then we are leaving too, Master Luffy. The leader of the Revolutionary Army, Long, also bid farewell. Luffy, Ace, and Makino and Lugia's mother, goodbye. Sabo grinned. Hey, are you leaving so soon? Obviously just met. Luffy and Aston were full of dismay. Little Sabluju and Makino also stopped talking. Ha ha ha, as long as you are above this sea, there must be time to see you again. I believe it won't be long for us to see you next time. Sabo rode. Okay then. Luffy and others accepted. The huge treasure ship of the Revolutionary Army took off. Father, we are leaving. Long finally said goodbye to Carp. Humphrey Carp grunted proudly and said nothing. Ah ha ha ha, Roger, Rawley and others all looked at each other and laughed. Teachers and brothers, since Roronoa is on my island, I'll take a step too. Hawkeye Mihawk also bid farewell. Well, go ahead. Liu Feng said calmly. Also, I want ye to stay with the teacher temporarily. Okay? Hawkeye asked for instructions. It depends on Ye's own wishes. Liu Feng Dao. Oh, Brother Mihawk, can I stay? The way of surprise every night in human form. Mihawk nodded. To be honest, now he really doesn't want to take his black sword with him. Uncle and Lily, they are really. Anyway, a wooden knife is enough for a weapon. Great, we don't need to be separated. Why? Yay, who was sure to nod with Hawkeye Mihawk? Jumped 3 feet high with joy. Then, teacher, brother, sister and little sister, goodbye. Hawkeye boarded the special sailing boat that Liu Feng once gifted him at the port of Puke. Jai ha 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 ha, then let me see you off for a ride. Golden Lion Shiji rode. Wait, wait and see us off, yelled Buggy the Clown. Buggy, are you leaving too? Roger asked. Yeah, Captain Roger, I have other friends. They must still be worried about me and must go back and report a letter. But Captain Roger, if it is useful in the future, please feel welcome. Just ask. Bucky slapped his chest awe-inspiringly. Oh, 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 what kind of loyalty is this? As expected of Captain Bucky, the flattering voices of the boys in the city gradually drifted away. Ji-ha-ha-ha-ha, Golden Lion Shiji burst into the sky with a big laugh. Bring Hawkeye and Bucky across the Red Earth continent and return to the first half of the paradise. Chapter 254. Floating Winter Island. The grand banquet that lasted for a week is over. The red-haired pirates of the Four Emperors, the New World-affiliated group of the 43 Whitebeard Pirates, the Revolutionary Army, Hawkeye, Bucky and others left one after another and went their separate ways. Prepare for the next world change one after another with the departure of the various pirate groups. The huge banquet hall suddenly became deserted. In the end, there were only more than 1,600 members of the Whitebeard pirate group and Roger and other legends. Everyone is gone, the banquet is over. I really want to come for another 7 days. Looking at the open-air banquet hall that was starting to be cleaned, Straw Hat Luffy couldn't help but feel lost. Luffy, if you want to have a banquet, there will be opportunities in the future. Now your first thing is to practice. Haven't you made an agreement with your friends? Rawly smiled and patted Luffy's head. Yes, I will definitely work hard. Luffy's Straw Hat made a fistful of momentum. Then work hard, little Straw Hat. Liu Feng casually patted Luffy's forehead with his big hand. The improved version of Baemin Dunjie's operation method was directly transmitted into Luffy's mind by way of empowerment. With the influx of information, Straw Hat Luffy's body froze for a while. Good moment. Straw Hat Luffy's body trembled suddenly. There seems to be something incredible in my head, Straw Hat Luffy said blankly. Ha ha ha, this is the teacher's empowerment. Rawly smiled. Luffy, if you don't mind, I will be your teacher for the next period of practice. I will teach you about the trickler domineering knowledge, plus the teacher's 8-door dungeon. You will definitely becoming stronger soon. Grave accent, Rawly said seriously. Give me a moment, Rawly. Not waiting for Straw Hat Luffy to respond. Carp on the side could not help but blow his hair. What's the matter with you, second brother? Rawly glanced at Carp obliquely. Crunchy Carp's teeth creaked instantly. But this time he didn't go crazy about it. In contrast, there are more important things. Lee, who allowed you to be Luffy's teacher? The old man, the grandfather, hasn't spoken yet. Moreover, Luffy has learned Baemin Dunjie, which is the old man's expertise. In other words, he should be the old man to teach. It's more appropriate. You should go there and stay where it is cool. Carp waved. Oh, Carp, you want to teach Luffy yourself? It would be best if you can be so natural, but how long can you stay with Luffy? Or are you going to take Luffy to the Navy headquarters for training? Rayleigh's old god is in the way. I hearing this, Kapu was at a loss for words. Indeed, as Rawly said, the identity of his lieutenant admiral is too embarrassing. Unable to take Luffy with him all the time. If he really took Luffy to the Navy headquarters, the Marshal Warring States would definitely not spare him lightly. Then at least these few days the old man has to personally lead Luffy. Carp compromised. Haha, this is naturally better. Rawly smiled. Luffy, let's go. Grandpa will teach you this life experience these days. Even if Capuden was pulling the ignorant Luffy, stepping on the moon step, he went to the adjacent island to start the formal practice of Baemin Dunjie. The other side, with Baby Yard's permission and the persuasion of his partners, coupled with the eager gaze from her mother Luju, Ace finally agreed to leave the team temporarily from the Whitebeard Pirates. Roger, his biological father, is responsible for leading his spiritual path. Cool la la la, Roger, Ace will ask you, if I don't grow up next time I see you, I can't spare you. Whitebeard laughed provocatively. Who do you think I am? Newgate, Roger grinned. The same day, under the arrangement of Golden Lion Shiji, the news of the Straw Hat Pirates reunion in practice and reunion was spread all over the world along with the newspaper delivery bird. It was indeed known to the rest of the Straw Hats. Dieris is Luffy. It's really nice that you are fine. I already know what you mean, and I will definitely become stronger. In the Kingdom of Birds, Chopper laughed and shed tears, his expression gradually firm. On the Great Airway Winter Island, passing through Baltimore in the future, Frankie lay in the former research room of Vegapunk, drinking hot tea comfortably. At this moment, there was a clicking sound from the fax printer next to it. Frankie, who was scorched on the front, took the piece of paper curiously and grinned. Boeing Islands. Luffy, I see, I must lose weight, I must become stronger, I must see you and Mealy. Usopp said as he ate. His body size has gained more than a few times compared to the original. Not convincing at all, Usopp. On the side, Hercules in a beetle suit vomited. Zhao? Ruins of the kingdom of Siskia. Hey, cultivating for the new world journey, interesting. Then come on, monkeys, you are the opponent I want to overcome in the first place. Three Zord-style pirate hunter Sauron launched a desperate charge on the baboons. Hey, 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 in midair, Perona was holding an umbrella and gloating with misfortune. At this moment, floating Winter Island. The open-air banquet hall has been cleaned up. 1,600 people of the Whitebeard Pirates group boarded the Moby Dick whale ship, ready to set sail. Father, we are ready to go anytime, Whitebeard reported loudly. Well, let's go. Go to Fishman Island. Liu Feng grinned. Chapter 255, Father, it's ready. The Whitebeard grumbled. Then go, Liu Feng said calmly. Teacher, teacher, do you want to leave too? Hearing that Liu Feng said he was leaving, Roger and Raleigh stepped forward for the first time. Liu Feng nodded. Teacher, where are we going? Aren't we practicing here? Why, Nami, Mili, and Yi also hurriedly stepped forward anxiously. Teacher is going to take a trip to Fishman Island later. If you don't want to go, you can also choose to practice here, and let the seniors help give pointers. Liu Feng Dao. As a qualified traveler, Liu Feng will not miss the Dream Island. Fisherman Island have been there as early as 60 years ago. And on that island, Liu Feng once made an appointment with a young man. 60 years later, he will go to Merlock Island again and accept his daughter as a disciple. Now when I officially went to meet this ninth disciple, going to go. Definitely go. Almost without hesitation, YY and Nami nodded again and again like chickens pecking rice. Expressed his determination to follow Liu Feng. The Fisherman Island is the legendary island of dreams, and it is also the only place to go to the new world. It happens that we will find the way for Luffy and them first. Robin came forward curly, smiling. Nami nodded repeatedly, her beautiful eyes full of expectation. The legendary Fisherman Island. When I was young, I used to hear my father and the king talk about it, but I never had a chance. This time I will definitely have a good time, YY said excitedly. Me too. The lively knife lady raised her hand. Every night I have been to 10,000 meters high in the sky, and the 10,000 meters deep sea is naturally not to be missed. Lee, the ship's lady, had bright eyes. Whether it is Tanyu or Hei Jiao, as long as Master Liu Feng is in the place, the concubine will follow her to the death, not to mention the Empress Hancock. Hee hee, Mili, get ready then. Liu Feng smiled. Yes, Master. The ship's lady Mili answered. Raise your hand. The treasure of Golden Mary gradually manifested. The Fisherman Island in the deep sea of 10,000 meters. That's a good place. Roger sighed with emotion. Recall some fond memories of the Fisherman Island before. Yes, mermaid girls on Merlock Island, that's a must. Raleigh also echoed. When I talked about the young mermaid girl, my eyes lit up. Then Liz's ear was caught by Xiachi again. Ahahaha, Luju, I will also take you to Fisherman Island to play in the future. Roger looked at his wife affectionately. Luju nodded happily. When the time comes, our family will go together, and of course Makino. Luju grabbed Makino's little hand with a look of longing. Okay, Xiachi, you hurry up and let go. The big deal next time I will take you the two. Raleigh confessed. Ha 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 in laughter. Liu Feng took Robin, Hancock, Nami, YY and other little girls aboard the Golden Mary. Goodbye teacher. Bon voyage. See you later. Goodbye Mission and Newgate. After Roger, Raleigh, Luju, Ace, Makino and others waved goodbye, the Golden Mary and the mothership Moby Dick of the Whitebeard Pirate Regiment soared into the sky one after another. Master Meader, please don't be nervous. The head of the whale, the captain of the 16th Division Yizhang comforted. But, Hihua is on Merlock Island. I haven't seen you for so many years. Wouldn't it be too abrupt for me to appear suddenly? Would you like to pave the way? Mitsuki Mita thought nervously. It's okay, Lord Mita. Princess Hiri is just like us, always believing that Lord Mita will come back. The wide-bodied cat viper laughed. Cap, Papa, The only thing Xiaxing is worried about is that we are only celebrating this time, and it is so pitiful to let Rin the adults wait on the Fisherman Island alone. Kappa River Song Road. Makes sense. Inulan touched the back of his head. That Marco, can we go to Merlick Island soon? Inulan asked hopefully. Don't worry, Inaran, if you want to go to the 10,000 meter deep sea, you can't forget the most important coating. Daddy, I have contacted many coating artisans to try to get the coating in half a day and go to Merlick Island, Marco said. Cool la 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 la. There is no need for it, Marco. Baby Ard laughed suddenly. Marco was puzzled. With my father and your grandfather, it is easy to go to the 10,000 meter deep sea Fisherman Island. We don't have to do anything. Just follow the old man, Whitebeard confidently said. Just as the voice of Whitebeard fell, there was a shocking uproar from the whale ship mobile. Hey, captains, look at it. The sea. The sea has cracked. Grandpa God and their boat rushed into the sea. Ah, our Moby Dick has gone down too. But what exactly is going on? Obviously there is no coating. But seawater can't come in at all. The exclamation of the whale ship Moby Dick burst into an uproar one after another, one after another. This is the power of God. Oh, the shock and shock in the hearts of the pirates turned into cheers, echoing in the deep sea. Chapter 256. Deep Sea. This is an unknown land that humans have not yet conquered. Even the pirate King Gordy Roger just conquered the sea route for the pirate world, which is dominated by the sea. The area occupied by the sea is countless times larger than that of the land. There are countless shipwreck treasures hidden in the sea, and it is the world's largest treasure trove. At the same time, in those inaccessible deep seas, there are huge monsters that are unimaginable. Humans seem to have become the masters of this world. But if one day, these sea monsters unite to attack human islands, then the destruction of the world will only happen overnight. From ancient times to the present, only the king of the sea, Poseidon, can dominate this deep sea. It happened 800 years ago. 800 years later, there are also now. Using the 66-year agreement as a guide, Liuo Feng is about to meet his little apprentice brother, Sea King! 3 minutes, 2 kilometers. 2 kilometers under the sea, the surrounding environment is already completely dark, and you can see five fingers. Patter patter, the lights of the Golden Mary and the whale ship Moby Dick were fully turned on, illuminating the dark underwater world. Oh, look over there. What kind of creature is that? That Sea King looks a bit interesting. On the deck of the whale boat, a group of white pirates shouted and yelled like elementary school students outing in spring. Although it is not the first time for them to swim in the deep sea, it is the first time for them to be led by God like this. With Liuo Feng, their whole body and mind are in extreme relaxation. There will be no more worry about the threat of the deep sea. The white group pirates who have experienced many battles are like this, not to mention the little girls on the Golden Mary. They were already completely captured and attracted by the magnificent deep sea. Well, what kind of fish is that? It looks so unique. And there, I have encountered so many creatures in just a short while. What about the sea under 10,000 meters? Does the 10,000 meter deep Fisherman Island really have blue sky, white clouds, beaches and sunshine? How magnificent is Yangtze Weave? Are the mermaids of Dream Island really that beautiful? And the legendary mermaid princess, I really want to see you. The beautiful eyes of Nami, Vivi, Robin and other girls are colorful, and their emotions are getting higher and higher, and their longing for Fisherman Island is even stronger. 9,100 meters deep in the sea. 9,400 meters. 9,900 meters. Under the eager anticipation of the little girls, the sun tears through the darkness and illuminates the earth tens of thousands of meters deep. An island covered in a double layer bubble film is shining in the sun, and it is very beautiful. Merlick Island is here! Wow, so beautiful. Looking at the beautiful scenery in front of the sun, tree and Eve, the girls on the boat couldn't help but become fascinated, completely intoxicated and helpless. Is this the Merlick Island that is 10,000 meters deep in the ocean? As expected, It is as dreamy as the rumors said. Robin and the Empress Hancock also couldn't help but marvel, their beautiful eyes shining brightly again and again. At this time, dong dong dong, suddenly there was a slight vibration from the golden beach under the sea. The gravel fluctuates with the surging of the sea. Teacher YY, who possesses an astonishing intuition like a dragon, is immediately alert. Over there, the knife lady gave a shout every night. The sharp eyes of the eagle locked on the sea animal group rushing from the southeast. Lions, orangutans, giraffes, elephants, rhinos and squids. The world under the sea is really amazing. Empress Hancock narrowed her eyes slightly, looking at these uninvited guests who disturbed their interest in enjoying the beautiful scenery with a bad look. Harmon Harmon, a member of the new Merlick pirate group, Hammond the Conger Merlick rides on the sea lion's head, drinking and laughing presumptuously. Middle dot 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 fine flowers. 00 However, the pride is only a moment. Next second, Hammond, the conger Merlock's body, suddenly agitated. The whole fish woke up from a drunken state. Looking at the huge whale ship following the Golden Mary, Hammond the conger Merlock widened his eyes. His pupils shrank suddenly. A fish's face was no longer proud, and instead there was only a thick horror and disbelief. For that whale ship, how could he not know? After all, that is the strongest emperor in this seethe ship of the four emperors with white beard! Exclamation mark. He was just riding a sea beast to patrol, but Hammond, an angry drink blew from the bow of the whale, awakening Hammond from extreme panic. Dot. The sea broke through a hole. A blue figure swiftly passed by. Jin dot 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 Jinpei boss, Hammond screamed. You bastard. Do you know what you are doing? An angry roar exploded in the deep sea 10,000 meters. Merlock karate Jinping punches mercilessly. With a fist strong enough to split 5,000 tiles, it landed on Hammond's belly, knocking it hundreds of meters away. Even so, Jinping still hasn't relieved his chi. In my heart, I couldn't help but be afraid for a while. After all, what Hammond the Merlock had stopped before was a god. If his behavior makes Liu Feng feel uncomfortable, and then affects Merlock Island. He took a deep breath, calmed his inner thoughts, and then turned to face Liu Feng and his party on the Golden Merry. I'm really sorry, Senior Liu Feng, for disturbing everyone's interest. Jinping bowed down and apologized sincerely. Let's go. Liu Feng spoke calmly. Yes, Senior Liu Feng. Seeing that Liu Feng had no intention of blaming him, the rock hanging under his heart was finally put down. Hurriedly took the lead, heading for the border entrance, preparing for entry into the country in advance. Zero. Chapter 257. Thousands of meters deep sea, a dreamland fisherman island. This is one of the miraculous creations in the pirate world, and it can be called a world-shaking good fortune. A huge double-layer duplex semicircular bubble film shield surrounds the entire island. The 10,000-meter-high Yangtze Eve roots in the periphery of the fisherman island, transmitting the sunlight on the ground to the bottom of the sea without loss, making the fisherman island have the same day and night on the ground. At the same time, Yangtze Eve also has the function of making air, providing various infrastructures needed by the fishers on the fisherman island. If you hadn't seen it with your own eyes, I'm afraid no one would believe that the deep sea under this 10,000 meters would actually have the same sunlight, sandy beaches and white clouds as the land. It is precisely because of this unique geographical location and the humanistic landscape that can be ranked in the forefront of the world, making the Fisherman Island a holiday destination for people on the ground. Every year, I don't know how many sightseeing boats come to this 10,000-meter deep Fisherman Island. At the same time, Fisherman Island is also a transfer station for pirates who want to go to the New World. It's not just to fill the coating with air. It is also for the beauty of the Mermaid Bay on the Mermaid Island, the service of the young fish girls at the Mermaid Cafe, and the mermaid princess who is said to be unparalleled in beauty and no loss to the pirate empress. There is our guide Jinping cleared the way in advance. The entry of Liu Feng and the Whitebeard pirates into the country was unimpeded. The Golden Mary and the Moby Dick landed on Merlock Island one after the other. At this moment, the highest point of Merlock Island, a magnificent carved dragon palace is suspended above the sky. This is the most noble place on the Fisherman Island. Dragon Palace, the royal family of the Fisherman Island that lives in the city is in the line of Neptune. Master King, Master Neptune, here comes it. The Minister of the Left Catfish who manages the civil service and the Minister of the Right Seahorse who manages the military rushed into the palace hall of the Dragon Palace almost at the same time. What kind of emergency happened? Minister Left, Minister Right, wait and talk carefully. A large coelacanth mermaid with lush, fluffy orange-red hair and beard, the Merlock King Neptune spoke majestically. Behind King Neptune, three young mermaids followed. They are the three princes of Merlock Island, Shark Star, Dragon Star and Sun Moon Star. The Minister Right, don't be anxious, go smoothly first, and speak slowly, the Prince Shark exhorted. Master Neptune, the three princes are back. Daddy Whitebeard are back. The Minister of Catfish Zuo gave a surprise yelling report. It's not just Dad Whitebeard and the others. According to Jinping's contact, even that dad's dad, that godlike adult has arrived at our Fisherman Island. The right minister of the hippocampus was shocked and lost his voice. As the voices of the two ministers fell, the huge palace hall fell silent. Neptune and the three princes could not help but stare at each other. The four faces coincided with extreme panic, surprise and excitement. Really? Really? Is this real? Dora Mifa? Second Prince Longxing asked again and again. It's not just the old man with white beard, but also the old man reported in the newspaper. The three prince rollover star echoed the road. That one is really here. The Grand Prince Shark has a sluggish expression, it's true. That person is now in front of the port with old white beard. The Minister of the Right Seahorse and the Minister of the Left Catfish definitely nodded again and again. Gim and the Merlock King Neptune, wearing a crown, lush orange hair and beard, with flame tattoos on his arms, finally recovered and laughed excitedly. Master Neptune, we. Father, both the left and right ministers and Shark turned their heads in perplexity. Ah, 60 years ago, Senior Liu Feng really came here as scheduled. Neptune yelled excitedly. Father, what do you mean? Has that godlike figure been to our Fisherman Island before? Shark and others shouted in shock. Of course. Our Fisherman Island is a place blessed by God. Who do you think left the two sets of scales with mysterious power? Neptune took a deep breath, his eyes shining brightly. Left and right ministers, prepare the ponytail ship. Shark, go and take out the father's sea prince's scale clothes. I want to meet him personally. At the same time, Merlock Street is a dark sea about 10 miles away from the main island of Merlock Island. Compared to the warm atmosphere of Dragon Palace, the always gloomy Merlock Street is particularly dark today. Boss Hordy, the big thing. The big thing is bad. A little Merlock pirate panicked and stumbled and yelled. What is the style of panicking? What the hell happened? Such a fuss. The cadres of the new Merlock pirate group reprimanded with dissatisfaction. Boss Hordy, cadres, the big thing is not good. Whitebeard, that terrible ghost-like strongest human, Whitebeard is here again. The new Merlock pirates screamed in horror. What did you say? Nanny. The cadres of the new Merlock pirate group in the dark room were no longer calm and calm, and they all screamed unconsciously. Human, Whitebeard is here again. The captain of the new Merlock pirate group, Hordy Jones, clattered his teeth unconsciously, because of anger, but also because of the instinctive fear of his body. After a long while, Hordy Jones raised his trembling right hand and grabbed a golden shining scale garment beside him. Touching Thysic's beast scale clothing that he stolen from the kingdom's treasure house 10 years ago with the evil drug S, his horror for the white beard of the four emperors gradually diminished and finally calmed down. Ha 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 ha, as long as this scaly coat is there, I will be invincible in the sea. Chapter 258, the front entrance of Merlick Island, a busy port where people come and go. A beautiful girl with a melon face, fair skin, and a peerless appearance held her fragrant cheeks in her hands. Her long and narrow eyes stared at the sea in the port unblinkingly. She wore a dignified and formal red kimono, which seemed a bit out of tune with the overall cool style of Fishman Island. However, the fish people in the port have long been accustomed to the existence of this girl. "I still haven't come today," the Princess Gwengi Uluri and the princess from Wanoguchi talked to herself softly, and her expression was not without depression. A full week has passed since the war on top of the Navy headquarters. Originally, the Fisherman Island, located in the deep sea of 10,000 meters, could not receive news on land. On the day of the war, the world on the ground was shaken by reports of big events that were raging around the sky. The Fisherman Island, which is 10,000 meters deep, is as calm as ever. But this calm did not last long. It is true that no news bird with magical powers can cross 10,000 meters of sea to deliver newspapers. But Merlick Island also has its own unique news channels. That is the pirates who went to New World 28 from the islands of Chambord. On the third day after the war, the pirates who descended from the Chambord Islands came to Merlick Island one after another. At the same time, it also brought newspapers on the ground to the island, especially the top event of that day. When detailed reports of the war at the top came, the entire Merlick Island was shaken by it. Merlick Islands, including King Neptune, were shocked by the resurrection of One Piece Roger. Shocked by the common teacher of the legends. Shocked by the god who appeared for the first time in this world. Mermaid Bay, Coral Hill, and even the young fish girls of the whole island are involuntarily fallen into the super close-up photos on the news page. The little princess Gwengi Uraiha, who grew up under the care of Ha Song and the Whitebeard pirates, is no exception, certainly. Except for the eagerness to see the god. What makes Gwengi Uraiha more pleasantly surprised and excited is the other person who was resurrected by God during the war. That was her father, Gwengi Umishan, who died miserably 18 years ago. "It's been 7 days. Why haven't you come?" Gwengi Uluri and the little mouth puffed slightly. "Don't worry, Dad Whitebeard will definitely come back." The head of the leopard print nurse team of the first team comforted. "Yes, yeah, Xiraiha, it's not very convenient to get from the ground to the Fisherman Island. It is necessary to coat the boats. With the size of Moby, it takes a few more days." Another leopard nurse spoke up. But Gwengi Umishan's little mouth drooped forward a little further, and he was weeping. "Papa Bay Ixioji, He Song, Inulan, Cat Viper, everyone and Dad, they won't be too immersed in the lively banquet. Forget me." The smart Gwengi Uluri had already guessed the truth. At this time, incoming, a Merlick informed that he trumpeted his hands and yelled near the port with his throat. "Father Whitebeard, they are back." "It's not just old Whitebeard, God. God is here this time too. Everyone get ready. Must give the Lord the warmest welcome." In front of the port, the excitement of the fish people shouted one after another, one after another. The news of Liu Feng and Baby Yard's return was completely spread. The whole port was shaken by it. Countless messy footsteps gathered from all directions. It was people running fast inside and outside the port. Even fish people who are very repulsive to humans are all rushing to hear the wind. "I want to see with my own eyes what kind of demeanor the existence that the world calls a god is like." "Really? Are you back?" On the steps of the port, a beautiful girl dressed in a red kimono, Gwengi Uraiha, suddenly stood up. The slender body trembled slightly because of excitement and joy. "Incoming, Father. They really came back safely. Not just Daddy, even Daddy's Daddy is here too." The members of the Leopard Print Nurses group of the first team were excited and screamed again and again. Under the gaze of hope of countless fish people in Gwengi Uraiha and the harbor, the Golden Mary and the Mobile, two sailboats, one large and one small, finally appeared at the end of the sea. At first it was just two small black spots. Quickly, as the distance approaches, the image of the two sailing ships gradually became clear. Oh, it's really here. That whale ship is the old Whitebeard who has protected us for 20 years. The other one is the human god. In an instant, at the front port of Fishman Island, The excitement of the fishermen shouted one after another. The atmosphere and sea surface of Ling are full of ripples. Ha ha ha, everyone on Fishman Island is really enthusiastic. This is also natural. After all, even Grandpa is here this time. The white team leaders such as Marco and Jos laughed happily. Master Meter, Master Meter. The cat viper holding the telescope suddenly yelled in excitement. Old cat, what did you yell and yell suddenly? Inulan was dissatisfied. The cat viper ignored it. Master Meter, it's Princess Hiwa. The princess is waiting for us at the port. The cat viper yelled uncontrollably with joy. What did you say? Guangyu Mission quickly grabbed the sight glass. After seeing the beautiful girl in the red kimono on the steps of the port, Guangyu Mission's eyes suddenly turned red. Hi, my daughter, you really have grown up. You are exactly the same as your mother when she was young. Mitsotsu Mission's body was shaking uncontrollably because of his excitement. Crack pop, gratifying, congratulating. Kappa Kappa happily danced the Kappa dance to celebrate Guangyu Mission. Cool la 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 la, Meter, let me help you. Baby Ard suddenly laughed loudly. Bayxioji, what do you do? Mitsuki Meter didn't finish speaking. In the next second, the whole person was picked up by the big hand of the white beard. Cool la 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 la, leave you. Amid the heroic laughter, Baby Ard exhausted all his strength and threw Guangyu Mission towards the distant port. Ah, the cry of panic echoed in the sky. After a while, there was only a loud bang. There was a loud bang on the ground at the edge of the harbor. Countless smoke and dust rushed up. Tap, there were footsteps in the smoke and dust. Hi, I'm back. Welcome back, Father. Chapter 259. Boom, there was a loud noise. Under the mighty power of the white beard, Guangyu Mission's figure spanned hundreds of meters across the sea, falling straight to the port. The powerful impact spread, stirring up dust flying all over the sky. At the same time, it also caused the people gathered around to disperse subconsciously, leaving a blank space. Between the blanks, only one girl in a bright red kimono remained persistent. A touching arc appeared on the beautiful face. Two lines of clear tears flowed down her cheeks uncontrollably. After a moment of silence, tap footsteps sounded among the flying dust. A big hand appeared first. A gust of wind blows away all the dust between the waves. So the figure in it appeared in people's field of vision. It was a man who was 3 meters away. His muscles are like horned dragons. The face is firm and sunny. There is a flat-top pot lid on his head. Hi, I'm back. Looking at the girl in the red kimono not far in front of him, Mitsuki's mouth opened a wide arc. Wow, the beautiful kimono girl Guangyu Raiha jumped forward and plunged straight into the arms of Mada. Welcome back, Father. Guangyu Uri and red lips lightly opened, and they whispered softly with a cry. Listening to her daughter's crying, Mitsuki Meter suddenly felt a little at a loss as to what to do. Xiao Raiha, don't cry or cry, Dad will lift you high. Guangyu Mission hugged his daughter's slender waist, just like when he was a child, giving Guangyu Uri and raising her height. Regarding my father's hand, Guangyu Rin Yi Time couldn't help but be at a loss. While infinite nostalgia was born in his heart, his fair and pretty face couldn't help flying up a few red clouds. Really, Father, let me down quickly. Raihu is no longer a kid, Guangyu Uri and complained. If she was still a few years old, so naturally there would not be the slightest disobedience. But now she is already a 24-year-old girl, especially in this large court, under the collective gaze of tens of thousands of people. It's kind of shy to lift up. Mita-sama, Hiwako, grave accent, Lord, a white wave rose on the sea. The anxious Hisong should cross the sea first. Listening to Hisong's call, Guangyu Mission finally ended the long-lost lifting activity. Hisong, seeing the returning Hisong, Hiwa puffed up her small mouth in feigned irritation, with an annoyed look. Princess Raiha, what's the matter? Is anyone offending you? Please tell Xiaoxing. Xiaoxing must vent your anger for you. Kappa Kappa patted his chest, vowing to promise. Hisong, didn't you promise me before you left, if you have good news, you will come back and tell me as soon as possible? Guangyu Uri and the little mouth puffed slightly. Huh? The expression on Ha Song's face seemed to collapse. It is already the reason why my princess is angry. This week, I've been here waiting and waiting, waiting and waiting, but you haven't come back until now. It must be because the banquet outside is so lively. Have you completely forgotten my existence? Gwengi Uri and pretending to be disappointed sighed. This. He Song was panicked, unable to speak a complete sentence for a long time. After all, Gwengi Uri, his guess was more than half right. They did not come back because of the banquet. Only Raiha, sorry. It's all bad fathers. He Song and the others have already reminded me several times that I am really an irresponsible father. Gwengi Mission blamed himself. Master Mission, please don't say that. Xiaoxing is wrong. As a Merlock, Xiaoxing can go back to the Fisherman Island alone to convey the good news to the princess at the first time, but he hasn't acted because he is greedy for the banquet. He Song waved his hand quickly. Pouch. Seeing He Song and his old father take responsibility for each other, He Hua couldn't help but chuckle. Okay, Dad. He Song, what are you doing? I didn't mean to blame you. Raiha blinked playfully. He Sama, don't you blame us? He Song was taken aback. What's so strange about this? Dad and all of you can return safely. I can't be more satisfied and happy. Gwengi Uri and Dao, it's just that if there is something fun in the future or a happy banquet, don't forget to bring me, otherwise, next time I will really be angry. Raihu earnestly said. Cap, Papa, of course, please rest assured, I will never leave Niwa adults alone after my birth. He Song promised. We Gwengi Uri and grinned. In the next second, she seemed to think of something. Her little face was slightly serious. What's wrong? Hi, Gwengi Mission asked. Gwengi Uri and Dian glanced at the two ships that were about to dock 100 meters away, and then mysteriously beckoned to their old father. Gwengi Mission leaned over, leaning her ear towards her daughter. Dad, have you been with that guy all these days? Gwengi Uri and asked in a low voice. That one? Gwengi Mission was taken aback, and immediately reacted. Of course, hi, your father and I almost became Liuo Feng's disciple. Gwengi Mission boasted without complacency. Then father, can you take me to meet Master Liuo Feng? I am a fan of Master Liuo Feng. Gwengi Uri and his eyes lit up. Zaolis, of course. Whether it's a group photo or an autograph, it's all easy. Just strap it on the old man. Mitsuki Mita pledged his pledge. Thank you, Dad. Gwengi Uri and Tanshin responded. 1 minute later, the whale ship Modibak and the Golden Mary have docked in the port one after another. Gwengi Mission stepped forward grinningly and came to the landing site of the Golden Mary. Senior Liuo Feng. Gwengi Mission greeted him warmly. Mission Kid. Liuo Feng looked at Gwengi Mission, and then glanced over the girl behind him. Senior Liuo Feng, introduce. This is. Consciousness did not wait for Gwengi Mission to finish. In the next second, Gwengi Uri and the happy jumped out from behind Mission. I am Raiha, Gwengi Uriha, Lord Liuo Feng, I like you. Chapter 260. Raiha, I am Gwengi Uriha. Without waiting for Gwengi Mission to finish, Gwengi Uri Kazuto jumped out from behind Mission. Liuo Liuo appeared generously in the sight of Liuo Feng and his party. Looking at the beautiful girl in the red kimono, Nami, Vivi, Robin and others could not help but flash in their beautiful eyes. After all, as one of the three beauties in Pirate World, the beauty of Gwengi Uri is not under the beauty of the Empress Hancock. This sister is so pretty too. The ship's Lady Mli sighed in a low voice. Unexpectedly, a rugged person like Mr. Mita would have such a naturally beautiful daughter. The Knife Lady sighed every night. She was deeply impressed by Gwengi Mission's two-handed swordsmanship. Yay, don't say that, it's really rude. Why taught a lesson? Ha 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 ha, it's okay, it's okay. Raihu is with her mother, Gwengi Mission said with a grin. Master Liuo Feng, actually, Dad, let the daughter speak for herself next. Raihu interrupted again. Okay then, Gwengi Mission retreated aside happily. Gwengi Uri and Lianbu moved lightly, two steps forward in a generous manner. Stand still at the last meter from Liu Feng. A pair of beautiful big eyes glanced around, and the sight of Liu Feng, a real man in front of him, was filled with infinite joy. Meters high and little girl, what can you do? Liu Feng asked casually. Master Liu Feng, you are so good looking. It is 100 times, 10,000 times more beautiful than reported in the newspaper. Bright moon day and full of smiles. This is really thankful for the compliment. Liu Feng Dao, Wei Guangyi Uri and the playful smirk, stepping on tiptoe, seemingly ready to move. Mr. Midas' daughter, is this day and, aside, Robin narrowed his eyes slightly, already seeing everything through. Although the Empress Hancock is not as smart as Robin, but I can also feel the sense of crisis that originated from the sun and the darkness. Immediately, Boy Hancock's mountain-like eyebrows furrowed slightly, and his footsteps moved slightly. Next second, did not wait for Boy Hancock to do anything. The light moon day and the already boldly flattened up. She stepped forward, opened his arms and hugged Liu Feng in front of him. Master Liu Feng, I fell in love with you at first sight. I like you. Please marry me. Successfully hugged Liu Feng's Guangyi Uri and released a series of shocking words. She, in this big court, with the witness of tens of thousands of people, he boldly launched a confession offensive to Liu Feng, who had met for the first time. With the words of light, moon and sun falling, the huge port was momentarily silent. After a moment of silence, Oeho people's shocked and shocked uproars and shouts came and went one after another, one after another. The converging sound waves shook the white clouds above the Fisherman Island, causing waves on the harbor sea. Hisama, you, this. He Song's face became deeper and deeper, and the expression on his face was wonderful and inexplicable. For the second time today, he was so surprised that he couldn't say a whole word. Gweng Iu Mission's mouth was also wide open at this moment, and his chin almost fell to the ground in shock. I was completely stunned by the sudden and violent confession of my daughter. You. The Empress Hancock whimpered, the first to come back to her senses. When even he wanted to step forward and snatch Liu Feng back from Gweng Iu Riest Evil's claws, Hancock Robin raised his hand to stop Hancock and shook his head slightly. Robin Hancock was puzzled. We still don't interfere with this kind of thing. Let Master Liu Feng solve it by himself, Robin comforted. But although the Empress Hancock was unwilling, she still stopped. There's another one. On the other side, the expression on Wai Wei's face gradually became excited. It took less than a month before and after. Liu Feng, the teacher who originally belonged to her alone, had already been divided into several parts. Now it's going to be divided again. Naturally, it is impossible for Wai Wai to remain indifferent. She was so aggrieved that she would cry. Vivi, Nami narrowed her eyes and looked suspiciously at her little sister. No dot 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 nothing. Wai Wai quickly turned her head. Yeah, but then again, this sister is so bold. She is so direct. The knife lady sighed with emotion secretly. Master Liu Feng, I like you. Just as the Knight of the Sword Lady's voice fell, Guangyi Uri and the fierce confession were at the center of attention. Liu Feng, the little princess of Wano country in front of her was completely different from what she had remembered. For this reason, playing with the Whitebeard Pirates group treats her as a little princess in the Whitebeard group. Master Liu Feng Raiha raised his head and waited expectantly for Liu Feng's answer. Liu Feng nodded. Guangyi Uri and Qiao Lian immediately rejoiced. Next second, thank you for your liking, I also like myself. Liu Feng answered with a smile. Huh? At this moment, it was Guangyi Uri's turn and froze. But Guangyi Uri Ha, who has always been brilliant, is not so at a loss. Master Liu Feng, so speaking, we can be regarded as having a common hobby. If this is the case, we will be able to get along happily in the future. Guangyi Uri and Dao, Liu Feng. Ah, this little girl is interesting. At this time, cool la 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 la, the joke is almost done here. Hi and girl, don't make any further mischief. It will cause trouble to Dad. Whitebeard laughed. Chapter 261, Cool-la-la-la-la, that's it for joking, high and girl. The Whitebeard's laughter awakened people from shock and sluggishness. The first thing that came to mind was the captains of the Bay Ituan who came with the Whitebeard.
Yeah, Xiraiha, don't mess around. Marco agreed.
Hisama, it's only the first time you and Grandpa meet, and say you like it, it's too early.
Inulan said seriously.
Yeah, hi, it's too early for you. Don't bother Grandpa God.
Hurry back, come.
Izang is also persuading.
Papa Beixioji, Marco, everyone, I'm serious.
Guangayu Rai has still held Liuo Feng and didn't let go.
She turned her head and looked at the Whitebeard and others who came by. Her pretty face looked more serious than ever.
Everyone, are this. Master Meter, so are you.
Don't be frustrated.
Hurry up and persuade Hisama.
Aizo looked at Guangayu mission for help.
Feeling the urgent sight of Izang and others. Guangayu mission finally came back to his senses afterwards.
Raiha, he looked at his daughter.
Raiha.
Father Guangyuri and Xiaozui murmured slightly, looking at their old father with eyesight.
Ah, this. Guangayu mission was stunned again. After a while, the severe reprimand that had reached his mouth suddenly swallowed back to his stomach.
Ahahaha, as long as Rai owns his own wishes, he can be happy.
As a father, of course I only have blessings.
Mitsutsu Maeda's stoting opening.
Great, thank you, Dad.
Hiwa, who received mission's support, immediately exclaimed with joy.
Raihu is happy.
The Whitebeard and the people in the white group on the side can't help but make trouble, especially Beixioji himself.
As one of the four sea emperors of this sea, the super king of the two eras, and the strongest man in the world.
Naturally, Whitebeard is considered to be a great figure in this world.
Only Liuo Feng, who is his teacher, can surpass the Whitebeard.
However, this is not the case.
There are also two people who are theoretically superior to the Whitebeard, Thielders one level above him.
It's not Roger, Cap, and Raleigh, these hapless brothers.
It was the two little girls standing beside Liuo Feng, Robin and Empress Hancock.
Theoretically speaking, Robin and Hancock are both him and the mother-in-law of all the disciples such as Roger and Cap.
It's just that when I was on the floating island before, no one said anything.
It just passed so silly.
Naturally, Beixioji would not have the slightest dissatisfaction with the two teachers and mothers Liuo Feng was looking for.
And even if there are a few more young junior masters in the future, Whitebeard won't care too much.
It's just that this candidate must never be his junior.
For example, the current light, moon, and sun.
18 years ago, the moment I left Wano country with the 6-year-old Hiwa, Beixioji has already regarded Raihu as his biological daughter.
Instead of his brother Mitsutsu Mita, perform his father's responsibilities,
Raihu is also commensurate with him as his daddy.
So count it down.
Liuo Feng, who is the father of the Whitebeard, should be the grandfather of Raihu.
But now, however, Raihu publicly expressed love and confession to Liuo Feng, who was supposed to be the grandfather in this large public.
Isn't this all messed up?
If it really becomes,
Niwa, who was originally regarded as a daughter by him, has turned into Heiselder.
Thought of this,
Raoshibiard shuddered uncontrollably.
No, absolutely not.
Ahem, Whitebeard coughed twice.
Since Guangayu mission can't count on his father, he can only be taught by his foster father.
Raiha, stop messing around.
Beixioji frowned pretentiously, and at the same time his tone became a little harder.
Hee-hee, what a crappy acting ability.
Father Beixioji, be more vicious if you are angry.
Guangyuri and glanced through the disguise of the Whitebeard.
Cough cough cough. The Whitebeard, who was ruthlessly exposed, coughed continuously to hide his embarrassment.
Anyway, Raiha, you hurry up and let him go.
Your behavior will cause problems for them.
Middle dot. Fine flowers. 00
Whitebeard said.
No, I'm not bothered.
Liuo Feng smiled.
Liuo Feng is also a little interested in Raiha, a quirky and daring little girl.
Papa the Whitebeard was dumbfounded.
He'll look, Master Liuo Feng doesn't mind it anymore.
Raiha held Liuo Feng tighter and tighter.
Ling's justice hidden under the generous kimono spread out like pancakes.
Beixioji, I can probably guess what you are worried about. Gwengi Uri and self-conceited opening. You must be worried about how I should be called if I really marry Master Liu Ofeng. Don't worry, when the time comes, we will have different opinions. I will still call you Dad Bei Xioji, and you will still call me Ryder. Of course I wouldn't mind if you were willing to call me Madam. Dot. Gwengi Uri and the strange opening. I dot 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 Puff Whitebeard clutched his heart, almost spitting out a mouthful of old blood. I thought it was because I spoiled this little girl too much before. Papa for the wayward day and the Whitebeard, who had nothing to do with him, had to turn to Liu Ofeng for help. Ha 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 ha. Feeling the bitter gaze of his disciple Newgate, Liu Ofeng laughed seldomly. Holding Rai his collar with one hand, he placed her 1 meter away. At the same time, the index finger of his right hand was pressed against his forehead, preventing him from jumping over again. Oh, Master Liu Ofeng, Rai Ha made a look of aggrieved expression. That's all right, Hai and little girl, let's stop here for fun, Liu Ofeng said calmly. Oh, but I'm really serious. Rai Ha whimpered quietly. Oh. At this time, the fish people watching the descending of the god all over the port suddenly burst into a fierce clamor, which instantly overwhelmed the low whimper of Rai Ha. The source of this noise is the luxurious boat from far and near in the sky. That is the royal ponytail boat! !0 Chapter 262. Wow, the fisherman island in the empty alley was in front of the port of the country, and the fisherman suddenly made a shocking uproar. Look over there, that is the Dragon Palace ship. It can't be wrong. That is the ponytail boat for royal travel. Hey, look, those are the three princes. Prince Shark, Prince Dragon Star, and Prince Drifter Star are all here. Princes, they must know that old Whitebeard and the god are coming, so it can't be wrong. It must be so. The ordinary Merlick civilians in the harbor shouted in shock. However, the more shocked fish people are still to come. Ho, a loud and special whale roar came from the sky. Seeing the tall figure coming from the huge whale, the people on the street suddenly once again. That's Lord Neptune, Seagod. Master Neptune came here in person. Master King, even the Lord King came in person, and that person is a true god. Master God, please protect our fisherman island. People all over the port screamed in surprise. Ha 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 ha, this is really lively. Dorami, for seeing the flow of people below that almost blocked the entire port, the second prince Longxing couldn't help but shook his head and tail. It's really a legendary god, the sun star. The three prince rollover star happily turned a somersault. Prince Shark, if the people have been gathering in the street, our poncho can't get off. Minister Zuo Catfish reported anxiously. Shark nodded and turned to look at the crowd below. Everyone, please get away. The loud voice of Prince Shark echoed in the sky. The Prince Shark, who has always been highly respected and loved by the people, opened his mouth. Naturally, the civilians would not resist. Tulala quickly gave up a large area of open space. Thank you all. Shark said his thanks in a loud voice. Then with a wave of his hand, the magnificent royal ponytail hovering in the sky slowly landed. Neptune smiled and nodded, sitting on the little whale. Ho, I, and landed slowly, and finally landed steadily not far from Liu Ofeng and his party. Holding a gold tow halber, Neptune dressed in an improperly fitted gold scale armor is in front, the three princes are in the back, and the two ministers on the left and right are on the side. The high-ranking kings of the Fisherman Island all arrived at the scene. Cool-la-la-la-la, Neptune, you are here. Whitebeard simply cleaned up the emotions stimulated by the sun and turned to look at Neptune. The three princes are here too. Marco and other captains also called out. Captain Marco, the war has been won. Congratulations. Shark and others smiled and nodded. Mr. Newgate, it's hard work all the way. Hard work. King Neptune also smiled at the Whitebeard. Cool-a-la-la-la, okay. But, Neptune, this armor on your body. Seeing the completely unfit gold armor on Neptune's body, Whitebeard couldn't help but hold back a smile. Mr. Newgate, this is the Sea Prince scale garment that Senior Liu Ofeng bestowed on me 60 years ago, and even if Senior returns, even if it doesn't fit, I will wear it to see Senior, Jiam and Neptune said seriously. Cool-a-la-la-la-la, That's the case. No wonder I felt that your armor was unusual before, and it was indeed the old man who gave it.
Whitebeard nodded suddenly. Then I won't bother you. Go and see Dad.
Whitebeard gave up away.
Yes, Neptune nodded excitedly.
Taking the three sons and the ministers of the kingdom step forward, they finally stood still about 10 meters away from Liu Feng.
Senior Liu Feng looking at the familiar figure not far in front of him.
That figure has remained the same even in the past 60 years. The excitement and enthusiasm on Neptune's face was instantly clear.
Yo, Neptune, it's been a long time since I saw you. You really have grown up too.
Liu Feng smiled and greeted.
60 years ago, Liu Feng came to Merlock Island.
Meet Neptune, a young Merlock prince who was only 16 at the time, and made a 6-year agreement with it.
To show my sincerity, before Liu Feng left the Fisherman Island, he gave Neptune and the Fisherman Island 2-scale clothing that are almost equivalent to the golden holy clothing, scale clothing of the sea prince and the scale clothing of the 6 beasts as gifts from the forces of Poseidon in the world of Saint Seiya. The sea fighter's scales were born to protect the sea emperor. The purpose is naturally to allow them to protect the sea king Poseidon of this world.
When he was young, Neptune happened to be able to wear the scales of the Shanghai prince.
But now, for the middle-aged and elderly, he puts on this sea prince's scales as if he were wearing baby clothes.
Ah, Senior Liu Feng, I am indeed no longer suitable for this sea prince scale suit. It has been passed to Shark, but today is rare to return from Senior Liu Feng. No matter how I want to wear it again to Senior Liu Feng, have a look.
Perceiving Liu Feng's weird gaze, Neptune smiled embarrassedly.
All right, Liu Feng. Qiang nodded without a smile.
Ah, Shark, Dragon, and Sunshine, the three of you also hurry up and meet Senior Liu Feng, Neptune said.
Master Liu Feng, with an order from Neptune, the three princes, the left and right ministers, and more soldiers all bowed to salute with excitement.
Liu Feng nodded calmly.
Ah, today is really a good day.
Jiam and Senior Liu Feng, Mr. Newgate, please come back to Dragon Palace with us. I have prepared a grand welcome banquet, and my daughter Baixing Im already waiting, Neptune said.
It's a shame that you still remember.
Liu Feng smiled and shook his head.
This is natural.
I dare not forget the agreement 60 years ago, Neptune said.
Then go.
Chapter 263, The Gondola, which symbolizes the royal family of Merlock Island, relaunched.
Drifting away amidst the excited cheers of the people,
the first half of the poncho,
the excited cheers and laughter of the girls were endless,
and it was so lively. Nami, YY and other girls who came to Merlock Island for the first time felt very novel about everything here.
Through the windows of the poncho boat, you can look down at the entire island from a high level, which is even more unique.
The second half of the poncho,
it is the talking area of Liu Feng, Babyard, Neptune and other men.
Looking at Liu Feng not far away,
the kimono girl in the first half of the area couldn't help but move around.
Finally, I couldn't help but want to go up again.
At this time, a white, slender hand suddenly grabbed her little hand.
You are?
Seeing Robin, who suddenly grabbed him, I couldn't help tilting his head.
Robin just smiled and shook his head.
Im Robin, Nicole Robin.
Robin spoke calmly.
I am Hai.
Miss Robin can call me Hai.
Raiha replied with a gift.
Raiha, is it convenient to sit down and talk?
Robin spoke gently.
Gwengi Uri and look at Liu Feng, then look at Robin.
28 Recalling the close interaction between Robin and Liu Feng I saw not long ago, Hua can roughly guess the relationship between Robin and Liu Feng.
Immediately, there was a little urgency in my heart.
Urgently want to know how Robin succeeded.
Sister Robin, please have a chat.
Gwengi Uri and enthusiastically held Robin's little hand.
Ha ha, Robin couldn't help but let out a laugh when he felt the sight of Raiha.
Sister Robin, what are you laughing at?
Day and puzzled.
It's nothing, it's nothing.
After all, I really like Master Liu Feng with you in the past day.
Do you want to be with Master Liu Feng?
Robin asked.
Then there can be fakes?
Raiha stared.
I know,
But why? Robin asked. She and Hancock and Liu Feng were inextricably linked. Both of them had been in contact with Liu Feng more or less when they were young.
Why?
Of course it's because Master Liu Feng is so good-looking and powerful, or the great benefactor who resurrected my father.
Such a great benevolence, even if impersonally agreeing, it's not enough.
Day and road.
Then are you because you want to repay you?
Robin asked again.
Of course repaying gratitude is also part of the reason. But the first time I saw Master Liu Feng, I felt joy in my heart. Do you know this feeling, Sister Robin?
Day and excitement.
Of course I know, not just me. Everyone here knows.
Robin smiled slightly.
Yeah, the teacher is handsome.
We all like the teacher the most.
Nami, why?
Mili and other girls all responded continuously.
Sister Robin, do you think I still have a chance?
Raiha looked at Robin hopefully.
Who knows, it depends on your own efforts.
Robin said.
I will definitely work hard.
Hihua said he was going to calm down again.
However, he was caught by Robin again.
Sister Robin?
Day and puzzled.
Master Liu Feng likes little girls who are well behaved and sensible.
It is a good thing to be aggressive, but if you are too clingy, it will be counterproductive.
Robin reminded.
Is that so?
Rai has scratched his head in a daze.
It is clearly stated in the book that when you meet someone you like, don't be shy, just go stalking, and the success rate will be higher.
That's why she would make that kind of extraordinary action in the public.
But the experience of the successful seniors cannot be ignored.
It's been a long while.
Raiha took a deep breath and held Robin's small hand again.
Miss Robin, please teach me the secret of love.
Raiha sincerely requested that he did not hesitate.
Apprentice, a teacher, and wanted to learn from Robin.
After a moment of stunned, Robin laughed and shook his head.
About a quarter of an hour later from the port,
a magnificent bubble floating building appeared in the sight of Liu Feng and his party.
There is Dragon Palace City.
Looking at the large and luxurious palace built of large coral reefs, shells and other building materials, Nami couldn't help but marvel at it.
I have seen the description of Dragon Palace in the storybook more than once, but in reality, it is much more spectacular than written in the story.
Why couldn't help but sigh.
The coated ponytail sailed straight to the main gate of Dragon Palace.
Senior Liu Feng, Mr. Newgate, we are here.
Jiaman. Neptune was riding on the little whale Ho-I, and with a wave of his hand, the entrance of Dragon Palace opened.
Immediately afterwards, the various preparations ordered by Neptune before going out were all unfolded one by one.
The main hall of the Longgongqing Palace was shining brightly in an instant.
From the main hall to the entrance, all the seawater is isolated by huge bubbles.
Such a move fully demonstrated Neptune's importance to Liu Feng.
If it was someone else, even if he was invited to Dragon Palace City, he would never do so.
Liu Feng's expression remained as usual, and along with the large and small girls and the white beard and others, under the guidance of Neptune, he walked up the stairs leading to the main hall.
Along the way, the girls were all shining brightly, and they were surprised and curiously observing the corners of Dragon Palace.
For them, everything here is novel.
The fisherman island in the 10,000 meter deep sea, the beautiful mermaids, and the Dragon Palace city in the sky now.
These various wonders have never been seen by them who live on the ground.
After a 10-minute stop and go visit and play,
the Dragon Palace city banquet hall is here.
The lively banquet unfolded.
The graceful singing and dancing of the young fish girls that Neptune had prepared in advance began.
Liu Feng and a group of big and small girls wandered slowly on the huge flounder.
The spacious air bubble film is filled with various fruits and delicacies.
Babyard, Guangyu Mission and White Team leaders quickly entered the banquet atmosphere.
As happy and rude as the previous 7 days, he carried out various punching and drinking competitions.
Even King Neptune was joined by Whitebeard and Jinping.
Liu Feng didn't get involved.
He rested leisurely on Hancock's knee pillow, enjoying the silence and peace of this moment.
Carola, we're back, Lord Father.
The three Prince Rollover Star turned a somersault, also accompanied by the second Prince Longxing.
Longxing, Rollover, and Baixing?
Neptune asked.
As for Baixing,
It's behind. Long Xing grinned. Father, the voice of the Prince Shark sounded.
Master Father, the last sound was a timid, weak girl's voice.
Here comes here. The legendary mermaid princess.
Seeing the huge mermaid princess Bei Xing not far away, YY and other girls stood up instantly, whistling with excitement.
Chapter 264. My elder brother, is it really okay for me to leave the hard shell tower? The axe.
Master Van Dicken's axe will fly over and die.
I will be killed.
A soft and feeble girl whispered from near the entrance of the banquet hall.
Then, the joyous singing and dancing in the grand banquet hall was momentarily stagnant.
What turned out was a surprise uproar in the film.
That's Princess Princess. Our Princess White Star of Merlik Island.
It's really Princess White Star.
Since the incident 8 years ago, Princess White Star has never been to Mermaid Bay again.
What do I think has happened?
It's great, it's great. Princess White Star has grown up safely and is really beautiful.
The people of the Mermaid Song and Dance Ensemble who were invited to perform were all pleasantly surprised.
The Mermaid Princess Bei Xing is far beyond the average mermaid girl in size, and is a real adult mermaid.
But in terms of age, the 14-year-old Bei Xing is the youngest sister here.
8 years ago, when Princess Otterheim was still alive, she ran around for the future of Merlik Island. At that time, Bei Xing, who was only 6 years old, and the older three princes of Sharkstar also followed her mother, Otterheim. After going back and forth, the White Star and the princes are also familiar with the residents of the entire Fisherman Island, and there is no separation between the so-called royal family and the common people.
And because of the cute appearance of the young White Star, it is deeply loved by the people of Fisherman Island and is very popular.
The girls on the Mermaid Song stage played with the young White Star in Mermaid Bay.
I love the cute White Star very much.
However, because of the major accident 8 years ago, everything changed.
Princess Otterheim died.
Princess Bei Xing also lives in Dragon Palace for some reason, and has never seen her face in 8 years.
After 8 years, I saw the Princess Bei Xing who grew up healthy again.
The girls on the Mermaid Song stage who treated Bei Xing as their sisters were very happy.
It's not just the girls of the Mermaid Song and Dance troupe. When the lovely mermaid Princess Bei Xing appeared,
the big and small girls beside Luo Feng also fry the pot collectively.
That is the legendary mermaid princess Grave Accent. Grave Accent.
Why Wei's beautiful eyes continued to shine.
It's so big. It's so big no matter where you are.
Nami is also amazed again and again, and so cute.
Robin held the cheeks subconsciously, with a look of intoxication.
The ship's mother Melee and the sword mother are also cheeky jiao every night.
The only people who were calm in the field were Raihu and Empress Hancock.
Raihu is because I have seen Bei Xing many times in the past few years in Fishman Island.
The Empress Hancock was too concerned about Liu Feng.
Wow!
Hearing the exclamation of everyone in the banquet hall, Bei Xing's beautiful eyes suddenly circled.
For the first time in 8 years, seeing so many people, how could the cowardly White Star be able to handle it, even if he wanted to escape?
White Star, the great Prince Shark, who was always by his sister's side, hugged Bei Xing's wrist.
Brother, no, no, no,
I want to go back and rest.
Bei Xing was crying, eager to cry.
Bei Xing, it's okay. You don't need to be afraid at all,
brothers, father and kind grandfather Whitebeard, everyone is here.
Shark comforted.
Yeah, yeah, and this time even the gods are here.
Bei Xing, you are so cute, the gods will definitely like you.
The Dragon Star and the Sunburst Star are also sympathetic and comforting.
Real.
Bei Xing lowered his head, moving his left and right index fingers in circles. His pretty face was curious and struggling.
Certainly.
The three sharks nodded together.
Okay then.
Bei Xing nodded weakly in response.
Bei Xing is so good.
So good. Shark smiled and praised, and took the White Star to swim towards the large flounder vehicle in the center of the banquet hall.
Father, Mr. Liu Feng,
Bei Xing is here.
Shark reported.
Neptune nodded kindly.
Father,
and
Bei Xing's watery eyes swept across his old father Neptune, and then fell on Liu Feng in the halibut bubble.
When I fell,
I couldn't look away anymore. Four eyes face each other. Baek Singh's huge body couldn't help but stop. In just a moment, her anxiety about getting out of the hard shell tower and the fear of death disappeared. At the same time, that strange force pulled out a certain homogeneous force hidden deep in her body, causing the surrounding sea to be rippling in circles.
Diaresis White Star, my sister, what's wrong with you? Baek Singh, hurry up and bow to Master Luo Feng. Seeing her stunned sister who suddenly saw her, the three sharks couldn't help but feel anxious. Under the eager call of the brothers, Baek Singh came back to his senses.
Master God is so beautiful.
Baek Singh spoke subconsciously.
After speaking, he reacted suddenly and quickly raised his hand to cover his small mouth.
Sorry, sorry, Lord God, I...
Baek Singh, who knew he was rude, apologized instantly.
A pair of watery Wangzhou's big eyes are eager to weep. Suddenly they are lovely and pitiful.
It's okay, no problem, it's okay, Princess White Star, don't cry, Mermaid Princess Teacher, hurry up and say something too.
Baek Singh is about to cry.
On the back of the flounder, YY and others hurriedly comforted, unable to ignore the tears of the lovely mermaid princess.
However, for Baek Singh, who was crying in love, the comfort of YY and others was counterproductive.
Don't cry.
Before Baek Singh's tears were about to burst, Luo Feng finally spoke.
So the tale,
unexpected.
Following Luo Feng's words fell,
the tears accumulated in the corner of Baek Singh's eyes suddenly stopped the spirit.
Huh?
Baek Singh was stunned.
Chapter 265,
Don't Cry!
Exclamation mark, a word from the gods.
Say what you say.
Under Luo Feng's command, Baek Singh, who was already close to the edge of crying, suddenly felt excited.
Immediately afterwards, the tears in his eyes that were about to burst the embankment instantly disappeared.
Even the crying emotions that have been brewing for a long time no longer exist.
Alleluia for this strange phenomenon, Baek Singh himself is the most surprised and bewildered.
After all, other people only thought that she was relying on her own will to hold back her tears.
However, this is not the case.
Master God,
Baek Singh tilted his head cutely and looked at Luo Feng curiously with big eyes.
Master Luo Feng, Teacher Robin, YY and others were also puzzled.
Luo Feng didn't mean to explain the girl's questions.
He just stood up calmly, stepped out of the shrouded area of the flounder bubble, and appeared directly in front of the White Star.
White Star, Luo Feng spoke.
Yes, Baek Singh hurriedly responded.
As my disciple, I can't cry without moving from now on.
Luo Feng smiled.
Master God's
disciple? The expression of the mermaid princess Baek Singh was still hazy.
Baek Singh, Senior Luo Feng is what the father once told you, the teacher who is coming to pick you up.
Jayaman Neptune laughed.
Master God is
my teacher?
Baek Singh repeated the sentence in a daze.
Why,
not willing?
Luo Feng asked.
No, no.
Baek Singh waved his hand in a panic.
Water mist accumulates in the bright big eyes again.
Don't cry.
Luo Feng Dao
is teacher.
Baek Singh took a deep breath and quickly suffocated his tears.
Ha ha, Luo Feng nodded in satisfaction.
Oh, very good.
Baek Singh is a disciple of Lord God.
The three princes, Dragon Star, Sun Moon Star, and Shark Star, all shouted in unison with joy.
Ah, Baek Singh can worship Senior Luo Feng's door is simply the blessing of our fisherman island forever.
Jayaman
Neptune laughed.
Cool la 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 la, lovely junior sisters have increased again.
Whitebeard is also yelling with joy.
In other words, am I no longer a junior sister?
Nami said blankly.
Yes, Nami, you have also successfully upgraded senior sister. YY held Nami's little hand.
Great, little sister Baek Singh, I am your eighth sister Nami.
Nami greeted Baek Singh happily.
Nami,
senior sister.
Baek Singh nodded.
And me, I'm the fifth senior sister YY.
YY said,
senior sister YY is good too.
The White Star gradually smoothed.
Cool la 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 la, little sister the Whitebeard laughed.
Grandpa Whitebeard, Baek Singh shouted.
It's not right,
little sister, it's senior brother now,
Whitebeard said.
Yes, brother,
Baek Singh sweetly answered.
completely accepting his new identity.
So good.
Mitsatsumita, who walked with the white beard, whispered to himself without envy.
The disciples are good, but I have only one goal from beginning to end.
Come on. And Nguyenyurai has squeezed a small pink fist to cheer for herself.
As Liu Feng officially accepted the little apprentice Baixing, the atmosphere in the Long Gongqing banquet hall suddenly rose to the extreme.
White Star, yes. Teacher Liu Feng, enter into my door and prepare a meeting ceremony for you as a teacher.
What do you want?
Liu Feng asked.
What do I want?
Baixing was in trouble for a while. Whether it was before or now, she is just an innocent little princess with no desires.
Coupled with being forced to hide in the hard shell tower for so many years,
Baixing had no idea about the outside world.
If it is the only wish,
Baixing wants to go and see the real forest on the ground.
Baixing's weak way,
Liu Feng, sure enough.
Can't it?
Baixing stirred his index fingers with both hands.
Ah, Liu Feng let out a laugh.
This kind of thing is not taken for granted.
Change another one.
Of course, if Baixing can't think of it, the teacher will decide one for you.
Liu Feng waved his hand.
Well, then the teacher will decide.
Baixing blinked his big eyes.
Liu Feng pondered for a moment.
Baixing, do you want to see your mother again?
Liu Feng asked.
Huh?
Baixing couldn't help but stunned.
Of course I want to.
But the mother and queen?
Baixing's face showed a little sadness.
Don't wait for her to say more.
Baixing suddenly noticed that his father and three brothers had already come by her side.
The eyes were all red in an instant.
The faces were filled with extreme shock, excitement and desire.
Baixing didn't know,
but they who have read the newspaper know it better.
It is clear that Mission and One Piece Roger, who are here now, are all people from another world.
They were supposed to be in another world, resurrected under Liu Feng's divine means.
If Liu Feng didn't mention it, they wouldn't ask for it.
But right now,
father and elder brothers, what's the matter with you?
Baixing asked puzzledly.
Senior Liu Feng, can you really,
really do it?
Neptune spoke nervously, his voice intermittent.
Our queen,
can we really see the mother and queen?
Master God,
the breathing of the three princes of Shark, Dragon Star, and Carol Star gradually increased, and the gaze towards Liu Feng was full of reverence and longing.
Teacher Liu Feng, although Baixing was dumb and cute, looking at the expressions of his father and his brothers and listening to their babble,
Baixing finally knew that Liu Feng was not joking with her before.
Can I really see my mother again?
Baixing also looked at Liu Feng with hope.
Why not?
Liu Feng grinned.
Chapter 266.
Why not?
When Liu Feng's words fell, the bodies of White Star, Neptune and the three princes all shook.
Then the tension on their faces disappeared.
Instead, there is only infinite excitement and ecstasy.
Oh, thinking of the beloved wife and mother can really be resurrected.
Neptune and the three princes are yelling in love.
Baixing's nose is also sore, about to cry with joy.
However, thinking of Liu Feng's previous instructions, Baixing quickly sniffed again to stop crying, stubbornly not letting tears fall.
It's great. The little junior sister can see her mother again.
There was a reluctant smile on Nami's mouth.
If possible, she also wants to see her mother who raised herself again.
Bumal, the strong mother who picked her back from the battlefield.
It's not just Nami.
At this moment, Robin's mood is also the same.
Her mother Olvia and everyone from the Ahura Tree of All Knowing.
Just when the people in the banquet hall were immersed in the shock of Liu Feng's imminent resurrection miracle,
the 10,000-meter submarine volcanic area that is dark all year round,
a faint light flickered.
That is the light from the huge lantern fish.
Ah, Mianzu, the bald sea monster walking with the light, saw his footsteps staggering, and was stumbled by the rocks on the bottom of the sea, and suddenly vented to the lantern sea monster unhappy.
Watatsumi at this moment,
the tattered boat held by the big bald sea monster sent a low base.
The Flying Dutchman,
the pirate ship of the legendary great pirate Vanken.
There are many legends left in various sea areas.
Even after death,
it turned into a legend of a ghost ship, wandering in the deep sea.
And this Flying Dutchman at this time will naturally not be a ghost ship. Its incumbent possesses exactly the descendant of the great pirate, Van Kan 9, a Merlick who ate the fruit of Superman's target.
See you in my engine, haven't you answered yet? Baixing's reply.
Van Kan 9 continued to ask in a low voice.
Well, not yet, Captain Deacon, the bald sea monster replied stupidly.
It's been 9 years. Baixing hasn't come to find me who loves me.
It must be because of the hateful Neptune who caused the trouble. He shut the Baixing in that hard shell tower and prevented the two of us who truly love each other from meeting.
Then in 1 or 2 years, the White Star will be regarded as a political victim and will marry those human nobles.
Unforgivable. Absolutely unforgivable. Baixing can only belong to me. Only I can be worthy of such a noble her, so if you can't be together anyway, then I have to ask you to die, Baixing.
Ha 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 ha. Today is still the usual rose axe, take my love to the White Star.
Van Kan laughed wildly, holding a double-sided axe with a rose pattern in both hands, and threw it in a direction that was running counter to Dragon Palace.
However, it didn't take long for the double-sided rose axe to turn upside down again, and flew straight to the hard shell tower of Dragon Palace where the mermaid Princess Baixing was.
This is Van Dicken's devil fruit ability. Superman's target fruit, able to firmly lock the person whose palm has been touched. As long as that mark is not washed off, this lock-in will last a lifetime.
Ah, uncomfortable. See my engine, let's go to Merlick Street to play first. What does that bastard hoodie seem to be planning?
If you want to talk about cooperation with this uncle, you have to see if he is qualified.
Van Kan 9 grinned.
Middle dot fine flowers. 00 at the same time. The double-sided rose giant axe thrown by Van Kan 9 with the ability to target the fruit spanned an unknown number of nautical miles, and swiftly rushed towards the Dragon Palace city, coming violently.
As long as the target is marked in advance, even the ends of the world can be hit.
This is the absoluteness of this superhuman devil fruit ability. Under the mark of the target's fruit ability, the rotating rose giant axe arrived at Dragon Palace. Neither the tough special bubble coating nor the sea water can stop it from moving forward.
The giant rose axe flew straight towards the banquet hall, to be precise, flew towards the White Star.
.00 when the rose giant axe appeared.
In the banquet hall, the captains such as Babyard, Mitsuki Mida, and Marco, and YY on the flounder could not help but be alert.
Small YY wanted to be reminded subconsciously.
However, she didn't wait for her to say the second word. The menacing rose giant axe suddenly solidified.
Then she fell to the ground feebly, making a clanging sound.
Ha ha ha, I'm still far behind.
YY scratched her head embarrassedly.
By the way, what happened to this axe before?
Where did it come from?
Could it be that there are still assassins in this dragon palace?
Nami asked puzzledly.
Sister Nami, actually this axe is.
Baixing lowered his head again, turning his index fingers in circles, feeling aggrieved and speechless.
Hateful.
That bastard Vanderdicken.
It's really bullying.
The three princes, Shark, Dragon, and Sundew, roared in anger, and their eyes cracked.
King Neptune sighed.
Oh, let me explain next.
Zero.
Chapter 267.
Oh, let me explain next.
King Neptune sighed.
When I even told all the causes and consequences, including Baixing's deprivation of liberty, the threat of death, and the tragic experience of spending more than 8 years alone in the hard shell tower.
Little junior sister Baixing YY looked at Baixing affectionately.
That's damned, that perverted bastard,
Van Diedeken, right?
If I meet him, he definitely wants him to look good.
Nami's silver teeth bite, filled with righteous indignation.
Cool la 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 la. He did such a thing to my little junior sister.
Whitebeard's pale golden eyes were cold and murderous.
However, King Neptune, are you not the royal family of Merlick Island?
Why should you let a criminal who threatens the princess stay out?
If you can catch it earlier, wouldn't it be all right?
There is no need for Princess White Star.
Am worried all day long.
Marco asked puzzledly.
Yes, Joss nodded.
And Shiping, I also want to talk about you. As the number one master of the Merlick tribe, you just watched others insult your princess.
Beastus squinted at the flat beside him.
Hearing that, Neptune, Shark, Dragon Star, the three princes of the Sun Star, and Jinping all couldn't help but smile.
It's not that we don't catch it, it's because we have more than enough energy, but we don't have enough energy.
The three princes roll over the stars.
Why? Why is puzzled.
The sea is so vast, Miss YY.
Second Prince Longxing Road.
When Vandkin made his first shot against White Star 8 years ago, we wanted him all over the island. But the cunning Vandkin had already escaped from Merlick Island.
Haven't set foot on Merlick Island again.
The Prince Shark spoke helplessly.
It is too difficult to find someone in this vast sea.
I used to follow some clues on an expedition with the Sea King army. I was just one step short of it.
I was ashamed to let him slip away.
Jinping shook his head and sighed.
It's okay, elder brothers.
Bei Ixing pretended to be strong and spoke. And that poor little appearance became more and more pitiful.
It turned out to be like this.
Wait, Prince Shark, you just said that Vandkin is not on the island nor even around the island. So how did that axe do it?
Could it be that the power of that bastard can match the four emperors?
Are you shoulder to shoulder?
Diamond Joss, the captain of the 3rd Division, realized this key point and screamed in shock.
Yes, how did you do it?
Your Murloc's weird power shouldn't be so great.
After Joss's reminder, the other white team leaders also realized this and started asking questions one after another.
This is not true.
The strength of that Vandiyadakun can only be regarded as mediocre. The reason why he can find Bei Ixing accurately every time depends on his ability.
The ability of Superman to target fruit,
Shark replied.
When even telling everyone the characteristics of the target fruit,
that's it. Superman's target fruit is really a tricky ability.
Marco and others nodded clearly. The brows couldn't help but frowned, and it was a hard time for a while.
Indeed, as Prince Shark said, the sea is too vast.
The situation in the deep sea is tens of thousands of times more complicated than that on the ground.
On the ground, with the power of their Whitebeard pirate group, it would be useless to catch a person even if he hides in the ends of the world.
But the intelligence network on the ground is of no use to the deep sea.
It is really difficult to find someone in the deep sea.
If anyone can do it,
Nami, YY and other girls on the flatfish, Whitebeard, Mission and the captains not far away, as well as King Neptune and others all looked at Liu Feng.
Then solve this matter first.
Liu Feng smiled slightly.
Raise your hand.
The double-sided rose on the ground flew up and fell into Liu Feng's hands.
Causality is bad.
A mysterious rune lights up, covering the rose with a heavy axe.
Exudes the breath of cause and effect.
The power of cause and effect that Liu Feng once understood in a certain world is activated here.
The result is the result of the heavy rose axe thrown by Vandkin, who has the ability to target the fruit.
Go, Liu Feng opened his lips slightly.
Gently flick the index finger of your right hand.
The rose's heavy axe suddenly re-rotated.
Then, under the shocking gaze of the people, they broke through the barrier of the sea and flew away.
At this moment, dark deep sea volcanic area.
The tattered Flying Dutchman pirate ship, Vandkin, who is capable of target and fruit, is still immersed in the fantasy of a better future.
However,
at this moment, a great sense of crisis suddenly haunted Vandkin's heart.
Lings unconsciously felt the sensation of being stared at by a certain wild beast, and the hairs all over his body exploded at this moment.
What the hell is going on?
See you in my engine, get out of here.
Vandkin ordered anxiously.
Just as his voice fell, the things that made him uneasy appeared.
The thing that cuts a wide vacuum channel through the deep sea is a rose-heavy axe.
The weapon that belonged to him that was thrown from his hand not long ago.
How is it possible?
Why did you come back?
Looking at the familiar rose double-sided axe, Vandkin Nine couldn't help being shocked.
The heart was shocked to the point where it could not be added.
It's not right.
The ability is lifted.
Vandkin thought for the first time that his target fruit was malfunctioning and he wanted to stop.
However, the double-sided rose axe remained unmoved. and still steadfastly struck the Flying Dutchman.
Damn it, hate it. What the hell is going on?
Who threw this axe on Earth? Is there a second target in this world that doesn't make it?
Vanderdecken 9 yelled sternly, desperately trying to dodge.
Wow, the axe with the ultimate sharp sword spirit passed everything in the middle of the Flying Dutchman's broken ship, cutting it in half.
Also cut off at the same time was Vandken's body.
Silently,
Vandken's struggling body suddenly solidified.
A small red line emerged from the middle of his body, a blood rippling.
Master Vandken, the bald sea monster, my engine yelled in horror.
Click under the sound waves he caused.
Vandken's frozen body suddenly split into two.
Boom rumble at the same time. The ground on the bottom of the sea was cracked.
The submarine volcano erupts.
Countless hot magma burst suddenly, devouring everything.
Exclamation mark.
Chapter 268, Fishman Island, Dragon Palace City, Banquet Hall.
Liu Feng raised three fingers, then one by one fell.
Three countdowns.
Liu Feng snapped his fingers.
All right.
All right.
What's up?
Could it be that listening to Liu Feng's okay, the people in the banquet hall were taken aback?
Immediately afterwards, people seemed to realize something. Shock and movement appeared on every face.
Senior Liu Feng.
Could it be that?
Neptune's chest rose and fell, and his heart surged.
Okay, doesn't it mean that Vandken's problem has been solved?
Vanderdecken 9, who doesn't know where, has been given by the axe that flew out earlier.
Oh, really worthy of the Lord God.
This is a miracle.
This is exactly the means of God.
The three princes of Shark, Dragon Star and Carol Star were all shouting with excitement.
Cool la 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 la. Really worthy of being an old man.
Whitebeard is also laughing.
Yeah. Grandpa God is mighty.
Senior Liu Feng is amazing.
Mitsuki Mita, Shinpei, and the 28 group leaders of the white team also cheered and echoed.
The heavy atmosphere that had originally enveloped the banquet hall disappeared.
Teacher Liu Feng,
Fanda dot dot dot. No.
Teacher.
Is Bei Ixing really free from now on?
Bei Ixing asked curiously with his innocent eyes wide open.
In this world, no one can bully my disciple.
Liu Feng said calmly.
Teacher.
The teacher is the best.
Nami and Vivi on the back of the flounder also cheered.
Oh, thank you.
Teacher Liu Feng, knowing that he is really free, no need to hide in the hard shell tower.
Bei Ixing felt uncomfortable at once, and excitedly stretched out his hands boldly, grabbing Liu Feng and pressing between the justice in front of him.
This scene.
The eyelids of Robin, Empress Hancock, Vivi and Raiha on the back of the flounder all couldn't help but jump.
The heartless Dao Niang Yi, Kun Niang Mli and Nami laughed.
At the same time, I wondered when I would go to play with Big White Star.
The joyous banquet continued.
Three rounds of wine, five flavors of food.
Liu Feng and the Neptune family leave the banquet hall temporarily.
Come to the Ottoheim Memorial Palace in Dragon Palace.
This is a palace specially built by the affectionate Neptune for his beloved wife.
Stored in it are all the relics of Ottoheim's lifetime, as well as fond memories with her children.
Senior Liu Feng, this is my wife,
Ottoheim's hair. Okay.
Neptune nervously offered the golden hair in the box.
Yes. Let's just let it go.
Liu Feng nodded.
Yes, Neptune nodded respectfully.
Stepped aside with the four children, watching nervously.
Can it work?
It will work. God is in front of us.
Yes, Senior Liu Feng is a real god.
The teacher is omnipotent.
All five of the Neptune family nodded firmly.
In the middle of the room,
Liu Feng took out a perfect doll from the small bronze coffin behind him in a hurry.
Just like the resurrection of Roger and Mission,
a resurrected formation rune was engraved on the body of this doll.
Then he incorporated Ottoheim's hair and other accessories into it.
Such as 10 minutes later,
Liu Feng clapped his hands and got up.
Snapped it fell with the sound of snapping fingers.
The dolls on the ground suddenly shined brightly.
At the same time, his facial features and body shape are beginning to be reshaped.
After only tens of seconds, it is fully formed.
While Liu Feng raised his hand with a wave, threw a piece of cloth over Otaji's body, and then pushed it in front of Neptune. All right. Liu Feng nodded. Ottoheim. Neptune took over the resurrected wife Ottoheim with a trembling big hand.
Mother Queen, the Queen is alive.
The Queen Mother is really resurrected.
Mother Queen, the three shark brothers and the mermaid princess Bei Ixing were all yelling in excitement.
Ottoheim, sorry, the hot tears could not stop overflowing into Neptune's eyes.
Father, you should be happy now.
Yes.
Yeah,
the Queen Mother is back.
This is really a happy event.
Queen, open your eyes and look at us.
Teacher, why can't the Mother and Queen come here?
Bei Xing looked at Liu Feng anxiously.
Don't worry, one last step is needed.
Liu Feng Dao.
When even he told the Neptune people the final conditions required for Ottoheim's resurrection.
I see, Senior Liu Feng. I will go to tell the whole country. I believe the people will be very happy to know the news of Uji's resurrection.
Neptune nodded excitedly.
Then leave it to you.
Liu Feng waved his hand and returned to the banquet hall.
The other side.
Neptune and others reported this good news to the whole island for the first time.
At the same time, a place of worship and prayer will be set up in front of the tomb of Ottoheim Sea Forest on Mummen Island.
The news came out.
The flow of people immediately drew in. The residents of the entire Merlek Island responded to the call voluntarily and went to the sea forest to pay homage to Princess Ottoheim.
At the same time,
Merlek Street outside Merlek Island,
Master Hordy, card as a pirate of the new Merlek pirate group, screamed in panic while crawling around.
What happened again?
Hammerhead Shark Mandos yelled irritably.
Could it be that the bastard Vandkin has finally returned?
Titikaka Cigar Dharma Shark Mandama gritted his teeth.
It is really unforgivable that we dared to release our pigeons yesterday,
the King Squid Merlek said viciously.
No, right, Captain Hordy and officers. It's Ottoheim.
Princess Ottoheim is going to be resurrected.
The Merlek shouted in shock.
What did you say?
What a joke.
Princess Ottoheim?
That bastard princess died 8 years ago.
How can it be resurrected nowadays?
Even if it is a joke, there must be a limit.
The carders of the new Merlek pirate group shouted in unison.
Ottoheim, Ottoheim is going to be resurrected.
Crunch. Not allowed.
This kind of thing is absolutely not allowed.
The great white shark man Hordy Jones has blushing eyes and looks crazy.
Chapter 269. Northeast of Merlek Island, Sea Forest. The warm sunlight passed through the sultry eve, shining without loss in this submarine forest.
Extraordinarily bright and warm.
Xu is the closest to Yangshu even the strongest sunlight that makes it a forest-like scenery.
Various underwater plants and magnificent corals thrive, making this place splendid.
There are countless schools of fish and whales living leisurely and foraging here, like a dream.
To the east of the forest, in front of the tomb of Princess Ottoheim,
Neptune, with his four children, prayed devoutly.
Behind the Neptune royal family, countless fishermen island citizens are connected together.
Together they call for the return of Princess Ottoheim, who has done everything for them.
A little bit of blue light invisible to the naked eye radiated from the body of every Merlek Island citizen and gathered towards Ottoheim's new body.
The fire of Ottoheim's soul grew stronger.
There are such large-scale prayers and sacrifices.
It won't take long for Ottoheim's soul to reach a critical point.
It is only a matter of time to wake up.
After making sure everything is going smoothly,
Liu Feng waved his hand and led Robin and others to the depths of the sea forest.
Although Liu Feng himself is not very interested, but here comes.
Naturally, I want to look at the deep historical text.
About 3 minutes later, Liu Feng and his party came to the depths of the sea forest.
Pull away a dense seaweed.
A huge square stone appeared in front of Liu Feng and others.
It is one of the two historical texts held by Merlek Island.
It records the apology of a man named Joey Boy 800 years ago.
Wow, grave accent. Upon seeing the historical text, Robin suddenly exclaimed in surprise as if he had seen an oil-loving child.
This is a historical text.
As Robin's partner, Nami knew it.
Historical text. Wawa's expression was slightly stagnant, and she couldn't help but think of the source of Alabastan's misfortune because of the historical text.
Sister Robin, can you read the text on this?
Gwengi Uri and asked curiously.
Robin couldn't stop nodding while deciphering the text above.
What is written on it? Both Mli and Yi Yi looked at Robin curiously. This is a confession written by a man named Joey Boy 800 years ago to the Sea King Poseidon, the Mermaid Princess, and the Ship of Promise Ark Noah. After more than 10 minutes, Robin had completed a complete interpretation of this historical article, and he took a long breath.
Joy Boy, is it the one Brother Roger said?
Nami said.
I don't understand.
I don't understand at all. A group of little girls look at me, I look at you, and in the end they all shook their heads in a daze.
Well, girls, I've seen it, so let's go elsewhere and go.
Liuo Feng yelled, and stepped away first. Oh, Nami and others are all enthusiastic drinkers, already ready to play special games on Fishman Island. A few minutes later, when Liuo Feng took a group of big and small girls out of the sea forest, a small commotion just ended in front of the tomb of the princess.
What's wrong?
Looking at the ferocious fish people escorted by the king's army, Nami couldn't help but raise her eyebrows curiously.
It's no big deal. Just caught a few troublemakers,
Prince Shark said.
How is it, Princess Ottoheim is such a good person?
Why is puzzled.
Yeah?
Why do the guys on Murloc Street and those bastards like Hottie still come to make trouble at this time? It's clear that the Empress Mother cared about them so much before.
Second Prince Long Sing clenched his fists.
Diaresis, well, probably because of a guilty conscience.
Liuo Feng replied casually.
Everyone was surprised.
Senior Liuo Feng, what do you say?
King Neptune looked at Liuo Feng seriously.
Originally, I wanted to wait for the little girl Ottoheim to solve the grievances of the year by myself. But forget it, let me tell you.
Liuo Feng Dao.
Senior Liuo Feng, Master God Gudong Neptune and others swallowed nervously.
Senior Liuo Feng, the human pirate who killed Ottoheim is now
Nipton. Do you really think it was the human pirate who killed Ottoheim?
Liuo Feng asked back.
Could it be?
Neptune's eyes widened suddenly, and a look of shock appeared on the old Wang Zhou's face.
Master Liuo Feng, Master God, what do you mean?
Could it be that the murderer who killed the mother in those days was not a good one?
The three princes, Shark, Dragon, and Carol Star, were all shocked.
Sister Baixing,
what's wrong with you?
YY looked at Baixing worriedly.
Baixing pursed his small mouth tightly, and shook his head and tail without a word.
The cute little face is full of sadness, pain, and struggle.
Senior Liuo Feng, who is the murderer who killed Ottoheim?
Please tell me.
Neptune pressed his inner anger and asked sincerely.
Hody Jones,
Liuo Feng said calmly.
Chapter 270. Hody Jones.
Neptune's low roar that suppressed the bursting anger echoed over the sea forest.
At this moment, the sea was surging with his anger.
When you know the truth about everything.
He learned that his beloved wife died not by the hands of a human pirate, but after being killed by the same clan.
Neptune was already out of anger.
Hody Jones, the truth turns out to be like this. The human pirate 8 years ago was just a scapegoat.
It was Hody to intensify the relationship between our murlocs and humans.
It's all that Hody did.
It's unforgivable. It's really unforgivable.
The three princes, Shark, Dragon and Sun, were shocked and furious to the point that Liuo Feng revealed the truth.
Then there was endless anger in his heart.
They didn't have the slightest doubt about the truth revealed by Liuo Feng.
At this moment, the second prince Huang Xing and the third prince Trolling Star were already smoking above their heads.
Even the great prince Shark, who has always been mature and stable, as his eyes flushed and his breathing heavier.
The anger in their hearts has been beyond containment. If it weren't for the last trace of reason in their hearts, it would have exploded long ago.
My father, my brothers and adults. Baixing clenched his little hand tightly and looked at his father and elder brother worriedly.
Baixing, don't be afraid, it must be fine.
YY looked at Baixing with pity.
Little junior sister Baixing's mother.
Why would such a good person encounter such a thing?
That Hody Jones in the end.
Nami clenched Xiaofen's fist tightly.
Nami, who had been humiliated by the Aran pirates, didn't have a good impression of murlocs,
but along the way,
especially after the islands of Chambord came into contact with the darkness,
Nami's attitude towards murlocs has changed.
People are good and bad, so are murlocs,
and they cannot be generalized. Yesterday, after learning about Princess Ottoheim's life, Nami had nothing but respect for the princess she had never met. The guy who inherited Aran's thoughts is absolutely unforgivable, Nami said decisively. Sorry, Senior Yuo Feng. Please forgive the younger generation for not being able to accompany you, Neptune said solemnly. Well, you go. Liuo Feng nodded calmly. In addition, Bei Aixing asked Senior Liuo Feng to take care of him. Neptune pleaded. Rest assured, Liuo Feng Dao. Shark, now gather the Sea King's army immediately and follow me to Murloc Street. I want to ask Hoodie what happened in the past. What was the truth 8 years ago? Was Otsuim killed by the pirate or by him? Kill. Neptune, who found the target of venting, regained his former sharpness and ordered the anger in his heart. Yes, Father, the great Prince Shark should drink, and prepares to assemble the troops with the two king brothers. Master Father, I, Bei Aixing also wants to go. Princess Bei Aixing spoke weakly. No, Bei Aixing, you are the safest to stay here. Nipton flatly refused. After saying that, without waiting for the Bei Aixing to cry and plead, he left immediately. Tick to tick, the big teardrops of bean grains once again confessed that Bei Aixing's big eyes burst. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm really sorry, teacher. Bei Aixing really can't help it. 8 years ago. 8 years ago, I actually saw all of them. Bei Aixing couldn't stop the tears. As early as 8 years ago, she had known the true culprit of her mother's murder. It was only because of her mother's dying wish that she kept this secret deep in her heart. Until now, I finally confided to the teacher. Ah, Bei Aixing, don't cry. Master Liuo Feng, what should I do now? Raiha, who has a deep friendship with Bei Aixing, turned to Liuo Feng for help. Bei Aixing, do you want to go see it? Liuo Feng asked calmly. Murloc Street. This place was supposed to be a shelter for the orphans of Murloc Island. But with the passage of time, especially after the death of the Murloc hero Fisher Tiger, evil breeds and twists rapidly here. By now, this place has turned into a dark and lawless place for fish people. Jaijia, this small pill is really powerful. Just one pill can double the power of one person. If you eat dozens or even hundreds of pills at a time, how powerful is it? Bodhidharma, the new Murloc pirate group leader, wearing the helmet of an ancient oriental warrior, laughed like a frog. The evil drug S, the forbidden drug of Murloc Island, can bring out the potential of people several times or even dozens of times. As long as it can be mass-produced, Murloc Island will gain a new life under our strength. The shark Jiayu embraced his arms and sat on the sofa with a cool appearance, opening his mouth in a serious manner, but he didn't pay any attention. It's not good, Captain Hordy. Suddenly, a Murloc crawled round and ran into the door in a panic. What happened? All the fuss? Don't tell me that Princess Ottoheim has been resurrected? Don't be kidding. How can the dead be resurrected? Even if we don't send people to make trouble, she will definitely not survive. Doss, the cadre of the new Murloc pirate regiment holding a giant hammer, stared with wicked eyes, and held the panicked Murloc in his hand. Captain Hoodie, it's okay, it's the Neptune army. The Neptune army is here? Come on, there's nothing to panic about. The self-esteem Jiayu said. Still no one paid attention to him. Although he was angry inside, he still had to pretend to be nonchalant on the surface. The leader of the team is King Neptune himself, as well as the three princes, Shark, Dragon, and Sunburst. It seems that they are not simply coming and leaving today. What must they want to do? The Murloc pirate group said in horror. Raw Hody Jones, who had always maintained his composure, showed a strange smile on his face. He grabbed a few poisonous drugs from the jar beside him, stuffed them into his mouth, and swallowed them down. Hody curled up and let out a painful growl. After a while, it returned to normal. At the same time, the muscles of his arm suddenly bulged, and the originally dark eyes turned into a scarlet color at this moment. Little ones, go out to welcome guests. The corner of Hody Jonas' mouth opened with a cruel arc.